It's just hard to have a conversation with the young ones, you know?
Oh, I don't have a problem with it. And by the way, who's fucking having conversations anyway? Choose the word that they bear can chicken, and then we had sex, and then we had sex, and then we had sex, they bear can chicken, and then we had sex. This girl, Tammy, was from New Zealand, banging on the fucking walls in the ceiling. She was so loud, like, be quiet, man. Banged her head against the fucking door jam. She would time me up for like a half hour. Every time she came, I swear, she sang opera. Bad enough, they fucked my mother. Baby, I'm sorry, but I'm a real good mother. Body, yeah. I was a body, man. Yeah. I was a body, yeah. I was a body, man. I was a body, yeah.
Look at this body,
man. I was a body, man. I was a body, yeah. I was a body, man. I was a body.
Run to the car, I pop a dick pill. Run to the car, I pop a dick pill. Run to the car, I pop a dick pill. Pop a dick pill, pop a dick pill.
Oh, come on, man, she's so fucking hot. Oh, come on, man, she's so fucking hot. Oh, come on, man, she's so fucking hot. She's so fucking hot. She's so fucking hot.
Look at her in a little fucking Lululemons. Look at her in a little fucking Lululemons. Look at her in a little fucking Lululemons. Lululemons. Lululemons.
And then when she gets there, she goes, oh, I didn't realize you were Stuttering John. Holy shit. You know, you're like this, the hottest man in the world. You get laid all the time.
I was a body. Yeah. I was a body, man. Yeah. I was a body. Yeah. I was a body, man. Yeah. I was a body, yeah.
Look at this body,
man. I was a body, man. I was a body, yeah. I was a body, man. I was a body, yeah. I was a body, man. I was a body, yeah. I was a body, man. I was a body,
yeah. Look at this body,
man. I was a body, man. I was a body, yeah. I was a body, man. I was a body.
Yeah, and then we continue having sex.
It's a good one. I've been there.
Pump, pumping hard. Pump, pump, pumping hard. Pumping hard. Pump, pumping hard. Pump, pump, pumping hard.
A real man.
Pump, pumping hard. Pump, pump, pumping hard. Pumping hard.
Benching curl. Benching curl.
Get the juices flowing. Pump, pumping hard. Pump, pump, pumping hard. Pumping hard. Pump, pumping hard. Pump, pump.
Get the guns ready.
Pump, pumping hard, pump, pump, pumping hard, pumping hard.
Benching curl, benching curl.
I go hard. Pump, pumping hard, pump, pump, pumping hard, pumping hard.
Benching curl, benching curl, benching curl.
Pump, pumping hard, pump, pump, pumping hard, pumping hard.
Benching curl, benching curl, benching curl.
Pump, pumping hard, pump, pump, pumping hard, pumping hard.
Benching curl, benching curl.
Get the juices flowing. Pump, pumping hard, pump, pump, pumping hard, pumping hard.
Benching curl, benching curl, benching curl.
Pump, pumping hard, pump, pump, pumping hard, pumping hard.
Benching curl, benching curl.
Get the guns ready. Pump, pumping hard, pump, pump, pumping hard, pumping hard.
Benching curl, benching curl, benching curl.
Pump, pumping hard, pump, pump, pumping hard, pumping hard.
Benching curl, benching curl.
I go hard.
A real man can bench and curl.
This fucking Puerto Rican. Can you show me a picture? I told the world. Duck, 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 duck.
Fucking cowards.
Duck, 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 I told the world. As a child, I was bullied as a father, but in elementary school, that is an act of violence.
I don't hate fucking with my guests, fucking with my friends, fucking with my family. That is an act of violence. I told the world,
Doug,
fucking cowards. I done with wife's name, I done with kids' name, I done with Facebook, I done with Instagram, I done with LinkedIn, I done with phone number.
We're having a Twitter war.
I done with wife's name, I done with kids' name, I done with Facebook, I done with Instagram, I done with LinkedIn, I done with phone number.
We're having a Twitter war.
I told the world. I'm old school. I don't believe in anonymity.
It's time for the Uncle Rico Show. It's time for the Uncle Rico Show. So chug a cause, here we go. It's
time. Boom! We're doing it.
Oh, baby, are we doing it? Let's go. Man, am I in a great mood today?
So am I for some fucking reason. You know?
What was on the screen? Was that my weight?
Yes. It is a glorious day, ladies and gentlemen. A little trumpet, please, if you don't mind, Mr. Levy.
Oh, okay.
Do-do-do-do-do-do! Gone!
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the world-famous Uncle Rico Show with your world-famous Uncle Rico host, my man Mike Morse, back from Bankation, and Anthony Zenhauser, the complete opposite of that, and the Reverend Bob Levy.
The game maker. The game maker, call me.
And don't forget, I make the game. We got Tommy here, too.
Hey, Tommy Alien made it to the scene. Look at that. Hey, Tommy. Look at that. All kinds of new pictures are popping up tonight.
Shuli looks like a high school drama teacher tonight.
That is my Jason. I'm a stand-in for Jason Statham in his movie they're filming out here in Huntsville. Welcome, everybody. Thank you for joining. Let's all grab a drink. Let's relax. Let's just enjoy this day, this night. What a show from John today. I mean, unbelievable. Exactly what I knew he was going to do. We talked about it before the show.
Oh, my God.
John, you could talk about my wife, my mom, my dad. Talk about anybody you want.
You have to. So let's go. Let's go. Let's play.
You could never stop if you wanted to. Me, I don't need to talk about your kids. I don't need to talk about your wife. I got enough talking about you. That's what
we're
you do.
Funny.
That's right. That's what you do. We'll do what we do. And that's that. And the picture will be shown tonight. Absolutely. Mm-hmm. That you can bet on. So let's celebrate real quick, shall we?
You want it Mike's way? No, what? You want it Mike's way? No, what? You want it Mike's way? No, what? You want it Mike's way? Mike's way? Mike's way? Mike's way? Mike's way? No, what? You want it Mike's way? No, what? You want it Mike's way? No, what? You want it Mike's way? Mike's way? Mike's way? Mike's way? Mike's way? No, what? You want it Mike's way? No, what? You want it Mike's way? No, what? You want it?
I'm the best cooker in the fucking
broccoli.
World.
Broccoli!
I just got hot sauce.
Lettuce. You want it Mike's way?
Tomato.
Mike's
I just
way?
Got hot sauce.
Lettuce. You want it Mike's way? Mike's way?
I don't listen.
Mike's
I just
way?
Got hot sauce.
Lettuce. You want it Mike's way?
Tomato.
Mike's
I just
way?
Got hot sauce.
Lettuce. You want it Mike's way? Mike's way? Mike's way? Mike's way? Mike's way?
Hot sauce.
Lettuce. You want it Mike's way?
Tomato.
Mike's
I just
way?
Got hot sauce.
Lettuce. You want it Mike's way? Mike's way?
I don't listen.
Mike's
I just
way?
Got hot sauce.
Lettuce. You want it Mike's way?
Tomato.
Mike's way?
Hot sauce.
Lettuce. You want it Mike's way? Mike's way? Mike's way?
Bob's Kitchen. We give you extra napkins. Yes, we do.
What
we
a great do. Picture. That last picture was fantastic. Look at that. Remember what he looked like that on his show one day? Wow. Yeah, his show today was fantastic. We were talking before BS today about just fucking, just getting him to fall apart because he can't keep spinning the plates of lies.
Mm-hmm.
You know, one falls, another one falls. Then he's admitting to shit that we've known he's been lying about the whole time. Without, I mean, it was amazing today. And it was fantastic. I just can't believe Stuttering John said today, Shuli does have, or maybe he don't want to say, doesn't have a hair on his nutsack if he doesn't release the picture. Did he say that? He's trashing my nutsack? I want a sincere, heartfelt apology from Shuli. Not about the picture. Your crap basketball team didn't cover again. Yeah, we'll get into that tomorrow. Don't worry. Mumbling Nick, it's fine if they don't show the pic now. Stuttering John admitted to everything today, including telling his students he's famous and taking selfies with him. The pic is irrelevant at this point. It did its job. I agree with you, Nick. I agree with you. Shuli, the scorpion stings the frog. It's in his nature. What did you expect? And the frog's like, hey. Big Daddy Meat. Hey, Shuli, I asked your wife for the Stuttering John picture earlier. She said I had to send her tortillas and hot sauce. Package should be there by Saturday. We run a tight ship here. We don't just give shit away at Agar Inc. Strudel wagon gift and one. Let's go.
I'm Turn coming, on. Jesus.
Yes. Well, by the way, we have 1,200 people in here. Thank you very much for showing up. Hit like, hit subscribe, hit notification. And we are membered up here behind the wall. Quite a few people, thousands to be exact. Join them. Why don't you? 5 gets you in, 10 gets you everything. You can join here. You can join on Patreon.
You don't have hair on your nutsack.
You don't have a hair on your nutsack if you don't join. And there's a possibility that here you might be gifted one. So turn on accept gifted memberships, ladies and gentlemen. Because you might be gifted one from Mean Gene in Florida.
To the barbecue restaurant.
All right, John, relax. Jesus Christ.
Josh from Jersey, real quick. Please tell me that the photo isn't real and he exposed himself. Oh, my God. And everybody else is smarter than us. Everybody's smarter than us. Who's the idiot now?
The best was watching Vince going, John, do you recognize that kid in the blurred photo from the thumbnail? Because that is against YouTube's terms of service. He's unbelievable. Josh Johnson, also unbelievable for a
come on
reason.
My face.
All right. I mean, I didn't mean that, Josh, but you know what I mean. Mean Lee Harvey Oswald. Let's go.
$100.
Hey, Dill Dog, one of our biggest fakes around here. I vote no. The thing that makes this funny is goofing on a topic and watching someone who doesn't understand why he's funny. We need to remember the prime directive of goofing. Never stop a man from stepping on the rake they laid out themselves. I mean, that is beautiful. That is beautiful. And
you're
with
a good-looking man also.
Yeah. He's got a lot on his mind.
Yeah.
This particular human being always is stepping on the rakes that he lays out in front of him. So I agree.
Yeah. Alien and Tommy, ironically, he never rakes the leaves.
Never, you know what I mean? Ever.
For his hair.
Alien Tommy laid 2 eggs into Mike Morse last night.
I wish.
Sorry for doubting you, Shuli. Played Stuttering John like a fiddle. Thank you, Netflix. Thank you for... Listen, he always talks about how you can't beat this, and and people fall into his trap and into his thing. Well, I mean, we talked about it. We said exactly what was going to happen. And I can't wait to get to this thing. This can't be real life. It's too much fun. I know. Ohio Castaway gift in one.
What?
That's a nice grill. That's a man's grill.
Right well, it's not really.
Well, I mean, you're a man if you know how to get good food out of that grill, is my point. Meat puppet gift in one. Thank
you. How old's him?
Considering Tommy has no genitalia, does he use those alien fingers on Asa?
Well, there are tentacles. I'm not going to say where they come from.
Yeah. Mr. Sacco, boom, let's go.
Do I have to pay for it?
Thank you. Diz, I know Diz 5. He's also gifting 5.
Joseph Von Garble. Wait. Uh-oh. Wait. Hold on.
Oh. What do we got? Shuli, Jason Statham, more like Juson Statham. Hello, FT, taking a shot. Hell yeah, Miss SPSM.
Superman's penis sucks mine.
Okay, thank you. Oh. That too, Antonio. And a big Superman penis to you, too. That's thank you, Big Daddy Meat.
Big Daddy Meat is so good.
The Schwarzer kid stuffed him in a locker. Is that true, King of PA? Just Photoshop this super chat so it's nice and fake for you. Thank you, Cornball. Always thinking. Always being considerate.
Wait for right. Show, Cornball. I want to that's going to be Cornball somewhere.
And Shuli called for a truce and John said he doesn't negotiate with terrorists. There's no truce with this fucking idiot. You think I want to be friends with him? You think I want to work with him? There's nothing I want to do with him other than just watch him.
Let me let
and observe and report. That's all I want to do.
John, the state of Israel has your picture.
Yeah, watch out when you call the terrorists. I keep thinking these Stuttering John songs can't possibly get any better, but they do. Love the show. Keep the laughs coming. Thank you, Robin. We have we put the link for Dabbles in the in the description.
I will.
I think Hottie with the Body is my favorite now. It keeps
mine
changing.
Mine too. Mine too. Yeah.
Always changes. Always changes. There's so many to choose from. Nick Jr., ladies and gentlemen, gift in one. Come on. Let's go.
I want to thank my new best friend, Kevin Brennan.
It's not me I care about. It's the kids. Wait till you hear this pile of horse shit. Saving Private Melendez. Look at that. Mason in Portland, a.k.a. Portland Shane Gillis. Regarding the pick, I say no, but Slapjaw says do it. Well, tell Slapjaw to hit me up, will you?
I don't know if you want to deal with a man that powerful. Truthfully, I'm just saying.
Oh, all right. Well, maybe you're right. The four of you never looked manlier. Fry the pig. Thank you, my dear Jess. Adolf Hitler. Wait a minute.
No, wait a minute. You.
Wait a minute.
You don't do that.
You're going to leave Stuttering John as a dehydrated diabetic beef stew. Gangster talk for a nobody, right? Thank you, Vexing Code. Any excuse to do Elliot, I support. Stuttering John's stuttering was on level 15 today. That's my point. Wait till you guys see this shit. It's unbelievable. Boys, masterfully done playing this moron. Love you, Bob, and can't wait for the Froggy post-game show. You're going to have to wait. Doesn't Stuttering John realize he's not a comedian? He's not funny ever. He's funny when he doesn't try being funny, otherwise known as a whack packer. He even accidentally admitted that Tonight Show writers wrote his crappy stand-up. I didn't even see that part. Wow.
Damn, Mike, you wrote a stand-up?
I didn't get fired. I was probably sending in jokes, and he was taking them.
Let me grab those boxes before Jay sees them.
I could totally see him doing that, you know?
Yeah.
Me walking with Abbey Road, new favorite of mine, gift in five. Thank you. Totally fake, by the way. So if I'm to believe Stuttering John, Shuli married a buxom, curvy Brazilian, and I couldn't be more jelly. Maybe it's my blue balls talking, but... Can I have a picture for research? Coming right up, Uncle Jack.
Uncle Jack. He's people got a Jack, I like. Jack. Watch
you
out.
Got it. All right. Well, hold on. Don't show pick. He'll dox himself. Still blame you. I know, lady. He basically did that today. Fuck John and Vince the lawyer forever. Both born wrongs 100%. Thank you, AWOL. Thank you. All right.
Thought he has Vince just to talk to in general. Can you imagine if he didn't have anybody to bounce this off of, man? Holy shit.
Yeah, but if you watch, Vince is giving completely wrong and bad advice, just feeding him bullshit, and he's such a moron, he just keeps taking it.
That's right, Rick, Vince. That's right.
That's right. The guy who got him fired, he's agreeing with. He's going, oh, you make a great point, Vince.
Let's see.
Yeah.
No. Really?
This is how it started? I didn't see the beginning.
In the beginning, there was darkness.
Let's see. baby! Welcome to the world-famous Stuttering John podcast with your world famous host, Stuttering John Melendez. I'm here. Oh, it's beautiful Tuesday. What? It's a wonderful day.
I haven't heard that noise since prom night.
First verp of the day, ladies and gentlemen.
Melendez. I'm here. Oh, it's beautiful Tuesday. It's a wonderful day. Well, at least here for our props. Got to vote yes on prop one. That's the only one I know about. And if Gavin Newsom says so, that's what I'm doing.
Of course.
Right. Let's see. Whoever tells me what to do, I'll do whatever they say.
Well, this guy does a political show, and he doesn't know what's up for.
I can't wait to the next political show after today and tomorrow. You know, it's just going to be glorious.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah.
What's prop one? Is that Mike's first joke?
It's in his ass right now. Prop one and prop two.
Chats at the beginning. And there we go. Mm-hmm. So
I'm sorry to keep stopping it, but somebody brought up a question we get a lot. How does a camera keep getting smudged? It's a lot of saliva and spit hitting it. Beers being open right in front of it. Very compact space. So there's a lot of particles flying around. So, and when he cleans it, he smears his disgusting thumb some dirty fingers. So it makes
you notice that they don't have lens cleaners that are a thumb. Have you noticed that in the store? They don't sell them yet.
Yeah.
He might be on to something.
Yeah, I was just going to say, stop talking about it. It's right up there with the butter straw. I think he can do something.
I know.
Lens finger cleaner.
I decided to start early today. And I know it's just amazing to me.
Here we go.
What is going on? I wake up in the morning.
Do you?
With a text from
woke
Vince,
up, got out of bed, dragged a fork boy. Across my head.
And he's like, John, Shuli showing a picture of you at school. Of course, I jokingly write back, is it complimentary? And he goes, I don't know, it's blurred. I go, from what year is it? I don't know. Okay, so what do you want me to do?
I don't know.
Shuli wants to call a truce.
Wait a minute. I like it. He goes, from what year is it? Like we would go, we have a picture of John from 2.5 years ago. We're going to put up.
Breaking news.
Yeah, that's his breaking news, not ours.
I go, truce about what? Shitwaya wants to make it.
The wolves.
Deal with you that you don't goof on his wife or mother and he won't goof on your kids or family. Okay. First of all,
I don't give a shit about my family.
Yeah. Get ready for show me your, you have the mind of a 12-year-old. Example number one.
I'm not the one that started goofing on anybody's family. That is a fact, Jack. And anybody could, with half a brain, could figure that out.
That's a great point. Look at how long they're
my
getting.
Kids. So in turn, I went after his family.
Look, you can see it poking out right there out of his neck. They're getting really, he hasn't shaved that patch. Well, he never shaves it, but he hasn't in a minute.
He's got to hire somebody to mow it.
The shitwayer, you know how many times they made anti-trans jokes? How about Bob's whole dissertation on YouTube, trashing my trans kid?
I thought I couldn't come up with new stuff.
Yeah, he doesn't do material, just crowd work.
Right, and didn't you apologize for that, and he accepted it?
Exactly, exactly. And
you know who else did?
You're the one that started everything, John, not me.
Right, he tends to remember a lot of things, but forgets what your issue with him exactly was. So I know he's watching right now. So, John, maybe this will jog your memory. Bob and his wife, they were dating at the time.
Been married. I don't even know the years, but like, you know what I mean? But we could have been married.
They had
we were married. Wait a minute. We were married.
You trying to fuck my wife?
Are you married?
They had a very public argument, and John immediately swoops into your DMs and asks, what's her body like, and do you mind if I reach out to her?
Yeah, and this is a guy that claims he's my... Okay, first of all, didn't know I was in a car accident, okay? didn't know I was basically going to rehab or anything because I'm open with everything, you know?
Right, right.
But sees that I'm fighting with somebody, and that's the first contact that he makes with me. Now, just think of it. Now, anybody out there, even if you were good friends or didn't know the person that good, how fucked up is that? Truthfully.
Yeah. Amazingly. You haven't heard from the guy in years. He doesn't reach out when you're in the hospital or whatever. Maybe he doesn't know.
He didn't know. So he didn't know, he said. He goes, I didn't know you were in a car accident. I didn't know.
So it took you and your wife fighting for you to get on his radar. That's mm-hmm. how you got on his radar. Interesting.
It's kind of weird.
Mm-hmm. A little bit.
Silent Mike with my mother.
Oh, and it wasn't to take her out on a date. Wait, I want to hear going into Mike and his mom. It wasn't about going on a date. It was about her coming to stay with him for the weekend in L.A. Like, insane.
Yeah. And it's jokes. Just weird because it's weird because of the fact that, you know, it's like for him just to come out of nowhere with this. And she thinks maybe she would know, say, okay, he was around like years before, John.
Right, so he knows
maybe it's
you.
A friend of Bob's trying to hit me up. You know what I mean?
Right.
Not
right.
knowing that what his real thing is. You know what I mean?
Right.
Maybe he's like, oh, Bob, I talked to Bob. Like, who knows? You know what I mean?
He's just trying to get in there somehow, some way. And, you know, and then when she politely declines, he calls
you're
her a cunt.
You're a fucking cunt. You're a piece of shit. You're a fucking twat. You know, right. just continues, you know, but he doesn't remember any of this. And that's, you know, for a guy that you can't beat this, you mm-hmm. should be able to remember things.
Mm-hmm. Well, know? I'm sure he's done that to so many women. He can't, maybe he truly can't remember that, you know?
Well, I didn't even know that you guys were married. That makes it a lot worse.
It depends what year it was. I mean, you know, I'm not good with the years, so I mean, if you
well,
tell
they might
me,
have they might have been between rings at that point. Who knows?
Yeah, but
that's true. They do go through quite a few rings, but mm-hmm. that's love, guys. Welcome. Mm-hmm. Shout out to the 1600 plus in here. Hit like, hit subscribe, hit notification, turn on accept gifted memberships. We'll get to everything in a minute. Thank you, everybody. Let's go.
Bob's whole dissertation on YouTube, trashing my trans kid. How about fucking Silent Mike with my mother? With the
I've
picture
been nothing
there every
but respectful
day.
For that little love minx. Okay,
hold on. Let him get his thoughts out.
Saying he's banging her.
What? What? Oh, hey,
one person
hey.
I know who's actually
never
into
said,
older women.
Wait, you never said you were banging her.
No,
never.
I would never use that kind of language with my little love minx.
And I don't know. Well, you can't see her now because there's so many people there, but she has a lovely smile on her face.
Where is she?
She's having a book. She's back
right
there.
Behind whatnot, Chase.
Where?
She's behind, watch out, Mike. Laugh the other way. She's behind whatnot, Chaser.
I don't see her.
And I think is that Tony Danza or Eric Estrada's eye taking over?
Who is that?
That's Paul McCartney.
Oh, Paul McCartney. That's
and you got
right.
Pennywise, and you got right. There's Casey and lingerie.
And Tom
him.
Cruise, of course. Yeah. Eric Trump. And,
Donnie, right. There's you naked.
There's a lot. Yeah, I'm in there somehow.
Besides Silent Mike, and that's Lady K. But I
Lady K's banging her too. What?
Yeah, look, put it back up. He's in here.
Oh wait, he is. Yeah.
Yeah, he's in the corner over.
Right. Hold on. with his hair. Where is he? He's back here behind.
He's right above Tipman Dan.
You may have to start vetting. You know, yeah, you may have to start being a little more exclusive.
I need some. I need some alone time with my girl.
Island Mike, and that's Lady K. But I digress.
J-Dad wants it.
But.
Okay.
Do it.
It's amazing, huh? I just want everyone to point out the cowardice. And this is true to most in the Dabbleverse. They could dish it out. But they can't take it. So they could put my kids, they could attack them all they want.
John, you've been screaming about my mom and my wife for months now. For months. Mm-hmm. You think all of a sudden I need you to stop? It's ridiculous. Do what you do best. This is what you've done for years.
Yes.
Back on the Stern Show. This is what you did to your friends at work. You do this to everybody.
Yeah, I wouldn't know anything about your kids or even care if I didn't hear it from you. I wouldn't know anything about Kate Meaney if it wasn't for you.
Well, and he'll tell you his kids are not public figures. Meanwhile, there's articles, there's news stories, and you're the one pushing that out there for everybody to check out. So you're kind of making your kids in the, you're putting your kids in the public spotlight.
But when I go up to that family, suddenly it's no, no, you can't do that. No, Uncle Johnny, that's not allowed.
No, so you're telling me if my wife was interviewed in a newspaper about crystals, let's say, he's not going to talk about that interview on his show? Of course he would.
Of course.
So when your kid does an interview about, you know, whatever food thing,
food insecurity,
then people are allowed to talk about that, John. Mm-hmm. Right? All that good stuff. Thank you.
Like I said, he was never gonna agree to this, you know.
Of course not.
Because we were laughing because of the fact that if he doesn't have his shield as he's using,
he ain't making money. Mm-hmm. He has no show. These are his go-tos. This is staples, right?
He wouldn't even do it for his kids. They asked him not to do this stuff anymore. He doesn't need to. He is a million. He's rich, he says. He don't need to do this. His kids asked him not to.
He's got pension 4, 5, and 6 waiting for him right around the corner.
Not to goof on my kids. No, you can't. And by the way, I've never goofed on Shuli's kids, ever.
No, you said you have pictures of them.
I think. Mm-hmm.
I think he said.
Right. I think.
It's not.
If they were old enough, you would.
Right of him to homeschool them. I think that he's depriving them of a proper education because he dropped out of high school. So maybe it's his wife.
Still not as dumb as you, dude.
That is teaching him. I don't know. But here's my answer to you, shitware.
let's see.
So now I don't condone you releasing any picture. I don't. In fact, I think it's wrong.
Why?
And again, I don't confirm or deny.
So he doesn't want it released. Okay. I'm trying to follow this. He doesn't want it released. He doesn't think it's a good idea. But he's confirming. He's not confirming or denying that he's teaching.
Right.
Okay.
That I am teaching again. But I will say is I don't confirm or deny if I'm working at the Salvation Army. I don't confirm or deny if I'm driving for Uber.
Right. So now what he's doing is he's bringing up everything he's been caught lying about right now.
So that we're already gonna be on all night.
I don't confirm or deny that I'm working at Ralph's. I don't. But let's say that is a picture.
Okay.
I don't know what year, and I don't know how you can prove what year it is. But the shitware seems to keep saying that it's from this year, which, by the way, you know, it's
not that's this year. This year.
by the way, this is from a guy who had a mugshot of a guy from 1935 and was claiming it was Tukey.
Right.
But he's going to be the master of chronological fucking, you know, statistics.
Exactly. That wasn't the right word. No, it's not. But I know what you mean. Like he we're going to take his word on what's authentic, you know, because he sees a picture from 1938 and he goes, he was arrested in Bergen County.
Yeah, I didn't know his real name was Frank Nitti.
Yeah. Yeah, exactly.
The word chronological came out of my mouth. I'm like, uh-oh.
It happens.
too much. Too soon.
It happens, man. Don't worry about it, Larry. You're doing
fine. I wish I aged like Tukey.
But let's say that is a picture. I don't know what year, and I don't know how you can prove what year it is, but the shitware seems to keep saying that it's from this year, which
might be wearing the same shirt as today. You
know, That's
a ridiculous thing to prove because, I'll get into all the semantics of it.
Listen to him stammering. He doesn't even know which direction to go in. It's a ridiculous thing to prove what year it is.
Yeah, it's like his tongue is riding a bike for the first time.
all the details of it. But
if you can see behind behind me in the window, the World Trade Center is still up. So that's an old picture.
This is really, Josh nailed it on the head. This is like that thing, If I Did It by O.J. Simpson, the book that he put out.
Unless there's a timestamp, is there a newspaper that's next to the fucking me delivering a lesson? I don't even know what I was doing, what I'm allegedly doing in the picture.
But you're not teaching, so what are you so freaked out about? Yeah. You got fired. We cost you your job. Bob got you fired.
Remember that?
Carl.
And you had proof?
Carl got you, and you had proof, and you're contacting a lawyer.
And I was getting paperwork sent to me. Boy, does all everything backfire for people?
But I will say this, and keep this in mind, shitware. I am telling you, don't release the picture from wherever and whenever it is for the protection of the students and the school. And if I were still teaching, I am letting them know that I'm doing my due diligence to tell these people to not release any pictures.
Yeah, send them this clip so they know you have a show that you do every day, and then they'll start watching it. Yeah, good idea. Back yourself up on your show that you definitely don't want them knowing about. Trust me.
At school. Because that student, I have to do my due diligence. Whether I'm teaching or not, I got to send it into the district because now...
Narc, fucking it's rat, unbelievable, bro.
But this was the guy that said... If you want to take a picture with me, because I'm famous, right? Like, what was that?
It's 100. Is that in the package, Frog?
It is.
Oh, yeah. It's fantastic. Wait till you hear it.
I'm going to explode. Can we show this fucking picture, please?
Oh, patience, my dear. Patience. Yeah. Don't worry. Patience.
Yeah. Put you're not allowed to pick on in you twat.
Yeah.
When did that skirt get a vote? Jesus Christ.
I know. Shut up, you dumb dame.
Is he dame? What's wrong?
Go change the oil in your house.
That's right. Go make me dinner.
You're certainly not allowed to post them on social media. So then that will be investigated. You know, whenever I taught, there's a seating chart. They'll easily know the angle. They'll know the period.
They know
and they
the
will
angle.
Find that student.
He's talking about like the Kennedy assassination. Like they're up in the window. Tape measure, like what the fuck? They'll know the trajectory and the angle.
Wait, somebody just posted something. This could be shocking. There's tons of pictures of teachers teaching online.
I mean, his fucking thing on this, his take is kids are not allowed to take pictures in school. And they're definitely not allowed to post them.
Unless you realize that I'm a celebrity and you can take them, but... You know,
right. You tell me I'm great, I'll let you do it. That's the deal we make in my class.
It's a meet and greet at every chemistry class.
That's what I'm saying. This guy goes to school and does a meet and greet.
Right. Well, listen, if you've ever met a teenager, you know they don't take pictures or post them anywhere. So,
yeah.
And I personally don't want to see that happen. I don't, because that's not fair. If they posted something sometime, some year on Instagram, and then somehow the shitware gets a hold of it through some nefarious scheme. Because you know it's got to be nefarious.
If it's on these Instagram, kids are how nefarious?
Underage. I mean, from what I could see in the blur.
So they're too young to be posting pictures on their accounts that they opened at the age they're at to take the pictures, right? Okay, got it.
Image, they're underage.
Surely.
Huh?
So you won't let me show the picture yet. Can I show one of the Photoshops that's been made with the picture?
Sure. We can see that.
Sorry.
What was that?
Oh, look at that. He's in the court. Look at him. Oh, that's great.
I'll allow it.
There's the insurer. And this is a brownie.
Judge right Slopner. Here.
Yeah.
That diet's going well.
Mm. Yeah. Thank you, Frog.
Because you know when you're drinking an Ensure, you got to have a brownie with it because that's a well balanced breakfast.
So you don't want to do that shit, Way. And I'm begging you, don't.
Oh, it's recent.
Release the picture. Just for protection of the school, protection of the children. That is my main thing that I'm saying here. Okay? That's what I'm saying. Now, I do not negotiate with terrorists. And I
no need. There's no negotiation needed, buddy. It's all
That's
good.
That's not me.
I'm not.
So that image from this morning's BS thumbnail was fake. 100%. Yep.
100%. You know what's funny about that, Shuli, is part of the reason I did that was I figured he would recognize that that's not a classroom he's been in and call us out for it being bullshit, but right. He's too dumb.
He sat there with Vince. Do you have that when they're like, when he's questioning him about the picture and he's like, I don't know if that's a class. Do you have that?
I don't know.
You got to look for it. Look for it and just pull a quick clip of that separate from this. You got time.
Don't show those kids.
Come on. Hit the like. Hit subscribe. We're Ooh. Over 1,800 in what? Here. If you're enjoying yourself like we are, then hit like, hit subscribe, hit notification, and get yourself a membership. 5 gets you in. 10 gets you everything. yes. And you can be gifted one. So we have a link in the description for you to turn on accept gifted memberships. A lot of generous and kind people in here.
That might be the funniest thing you've ever done, Mike.
Thank you. Hey, who's monitoring the fake views? There's over 1,800, but you were supposed to stop at 15. It's one of those nights. It's one of those nights, yeah. Jeopardy Ace. Thank you.
There was a revolution in Argentina yesterday. So,
yeah, that is true.
new president.
Does anyone remember laughter?
Yes. Let's go.
Be blackmailed. You understand that?
Well, how can you blackmail somebody if it's something made up? And not true. Can you do like, don't you have to have leverage on somebody with something true to blackmail them?
Mm-hmm.
So he's claiming he's not teaching. So, I mean, he's unbelievable.
His ex-wife is being blackmailed every night.
Hello. Hi. How are you? This is the last night. After tonight, no more jokes. All right. After tonight. Well, that's just for me anyways. These guys are on their own.
Yeah. How many kids?
Yeah. We're all about free speech here, John. So, you know.
Let's see. If you were smart, you would have first tried to negotiate with me before you posted the blurred image.
So what he's saying there is, you got me. You should have talked to me first, and we could have worked something out. Whoa. That's what he's saying right
now. We can work it out.
We can work it out.
Try to do it my way.
Look at him. Might as well be a tuna sandwich he's eating. Mm-hmm. While he's holding it. Frog is a scumbag piece of crap. Hey, Don, love the show. Thank you, Ryan.
Yeah, he was totally right about that.
100% right there.
Yeah. Love you, Bob. Hashtag born wrong mafia.
You're
hey, Wiki
right.
Box. No two pick. Docs for a docs leaves the whole world docs. Yes, fancy hippo, but you know, what are you gonna do? Hard to believe. SPSM Soul Patch Silent Mike.
Oh.
God damn it. Stuttering John, when you leave the studio apartment, the view never changes. Think about that, Jack. Friday night, Cup Coliseum, brother. We'll see you there, Jack. Photo of Mr. Doodle at school, now on X. Hi, Mike.
What?
Thank you.
Hello.
Mr. Doodle teaches. 15, 1.5 viewers again. This was we're behind, as you can see. Thank you, though. Beavis Lee Ray becoming a member. Let's go, Beavis. Come on.
Nice.
It's a celebration.
Behind my paywall.
Yanks wants a little Kate Leno. Get ready.
Hey, did you guys hear about this? I got a colonoscopy today. My hole was so damn big, they called in NASA using cameras. Up next, Lou Bega singing Chatterbox number 5. Am I bleeding? We'll be right back.
Thank you. Thank you. Stuttering John threatened me, then blocked me tonight. Did he threaten you? Wow. I hope that's in the package. By the way, saw tonight's show admission on Rico last week. Saw tonight's show admission on Rico last week. All right. Where is he now? Where is he? Oh, there he is. So you gotta look for it. It's like, where's Walt? Prop one bans everyone under 5'5 from California. He's fucked. Oh, what an idiot. Aaron can put some ethnic braids in that unshaven cheek fro. John. Starting John's lesson plan for Tuesday, March 5th. I'm rubber, you're glue. That I can believe. Mm-hmm. Doc's that fat, boombastic simpleton. I don't mean Zen. Oh, okay.
Damn. Got to specify.
Watching John is like watching when a dog with a shock collar that doesn't learn when it gets hurt. You feel bad about how stupid the animal is. There were a couple times today where I felt like that for about a second or two. I've read the fine print on the truce contract. I see Mike is exempt from ending his mother love. Well played, Mike. Keep on banging. Yeah, every man is his own man here.
It's lovemaking.
Right. Unlike MLC, we don't own people here.
It's hip breaking. Is what it is. Yeah.
Hip breaking.
Somebody owns
making.
MLC now.
What a shitty drive. Canoga Park to Fairfax High School. He's going to need a drink. I don't know that that's where he teaches. I just know that he teaches. AWOL gift in five. Thank you.
Yep. Sounds like he turned on me.
Reels gift in 10. Let's go, Reels.
I swallow cum.
Thank me.
Get up your knees, Dave. You're embarrassing yourself.
And Dill Dog dropping a dime. Let's go. Let's go.
I swallow cum.
Thank me.
There's 4 bucks.
He got it on his head.
I had to make sure I get it everywhere. Alkaline, thank you. I haven't laughed this hard in years. You guys are pure class. Respect TSN for life. Go ahead, put that back up. I had the chat up. That last picture.
All right. Sir. Respect,
gift in sir. Five, Magellan.
Really, Deuce Payer?
Thank you, Magellan. What, did you hit delete immediately? Oh, there you go. Mm-hmm.
Dead Liver Society.
Dead Liver Society. It's great. I see him. Found him. No. Oh, upper left. Yeah, upper left. Yeah.
Damn.
That's good. All right. Faking it for 9 months. Oh, hey, Don. Do Kate Leno. Oh, Frog, do Kate Leno.
Hey.
All right. Get it out. Shut it off. Hey, you guys, shut it off. By the way, you missed the TS writer thing. Because he wrote, he wore you down with, but he said he would have writers to his garage. It said, oh, wow. Wow. So he would have them there to do a writing session for his stand-up? Oh, yeah. Let's get back to this. We'll get to more. Thank you, everybody. 1,800 plus.
What year is that?
Hit like, hit subscribe.
What's a young Tukey doing in that?
And turn on accept gifted memberships. Thank you to everybody who's super chatting and gifting memberships. You guys are awesome. Let's keep going.
And said that it's this year. You would have thought ahead instead of grifting your audience. You would have thought ahead and went through
what audience. Nobody watches.
I don't want to talk yet. I despise you.
Yeah.
But you could have. I laugh at how unsuccessful you are. I do. Ah. But you would have at least...
We're doing it right now to you. It's amazing.
Yeah, let's all laugh at each other. Come on, that's the whole point of this.
Try to negotiate something before you let the cat out of the bag.
You're right. I should have called you up because we talk all the time. I should have just reached out. And John, you have me blocked on every form of communication known to man. All right.
Seriously, John. John. You're watching. We know you're watching. If you really want to talk about this with any of us, just unblock us. We're not going to harass you online.
Yeah, let's. Yeah. Hey, do it on here. Send them a link.
Yeah.
Send them a link. Ooh. I'm kidding. Don't send them a link.
Really? Now it's too late.
No, don't.
Because the cat is out of the bag. Now it's just a matter of semantics. Now it's just a matter of, you know, how bad does John look in this picture?
Wow, so he really does care about what he looks like, and that's all he cares about with this picture.
Wow.
He really doesn't care that he's been lying about losing his job. He cares about how bad he looks in it.
Mm-hmm. That's amazing.
If you worry about how bad you look, and don't sit in front of kids you just told you're famous and scarf on a brownie in front of them.
Bad fuck. Watch, I don't give a fuck about how John looks in any picture. I don't care. That's why.
Oh, wait.
Is that why you dye your hair, John? Because you don't care what you look like?
John ran from Shuli again. Again. Do you have that in the package? When I called Vince's phone and he kept throwing Vince off?
Yeah, there's parts of him throwing Vince off, yeah.
Okay. Am I going to be upset?
You may be. I'm sorry. Now, I have to make choices.
Respond to Shuli's question. Ask Kate Leno. Go.
Post a picture of Joe teaching.
Yeah, it's in the package. Yeah. Have you heard about this in the package?
Yeah, make a Joe Leno, please.
I don't think that's necessary.
Did you guys hear about this in the paper today? This is wild.
I can't do this.
All right, let's.
I love the picture of me walking. I love it. On Abbey Road. Now they have that picture of me walking into all these different schools. It's funny.
I know. That's why you're in a courthouse on ours. You're in a bunch of different shit. It's funny. We agree. That's why we did it.
We're being funny.
Yeah, dude. Laugh it off. What's the big deal?
I find it funny. See, shit, wait, I could laugh at myself.
Hey, John, you remember when you thought you had pictures of me naked and you started sending them to people because you were so excited?
Well, they only send it to other guys.
That is true. But you were so excited to have something on me where I looked terrible and looked foolish. And you didn't give a fuck. You just put it. You didn't Photoshop. I would have liked to have seen naked me on Abbey Road. Maybe that would have been funny. Mm-hmm. I didn't get that opportunity. Son of a bitch.
You took that from me.
You took that from me.
That's why I made the joke. Is it complimentary? Because I don't really give a shit. I don't. What I do care about is the protection of the school and the students. That is my priority. But I will not be black belt. I will never be blackmailed.
Black belt? What?
Black belt or blackmailed. Either one. He's never going to have that happen to him.
I don't negotiate with terrorists.
Correct.
Hmm. Yeah.
Well, because, Frog, we started it. Everybody else started it. Duh.
Just amazing
and
to me.
Shut up, John. Keep those funny Photoshops coming, boys. There we go. Yeah, feel free, you know? I mean,
Did we put him on Abbey Road yet?
Yeah, put him on Abbey Road, please. He loves that one.
Sitting here dealing with this garbage with a dipshit.
It's very funny that he has dreams of being a politician, yet what a politician does is negotiate and compromise. That's
correct.
That's literally what the job is.
Correct. And they lie, though. So there's still a shot. Yeah. His enormous ego on full display. That's what it's all about to me. That's all I wanted. I wanted to see him fucking just sit there and bullshit his way through another fucking lie. It's fantastic. Mm-hmm. It's like, I guess if you're a parent and you know your kid's lying, like you know what they did, and you're just sitting there watching them for a little bit, fuck around.
You better tell me by dinner, otherwise I'm going to prove it.
You know?
Let's see. Then the shit way it goes into his whole legal dispute, like he knows anything about law, which he doesn't. But then he's saying, well, John's saying he got fired. And now, how could he sue anybody? Well, shit way, let me just... let's see. So I want you to know that shit way. You're not as smart as me. You will never be as smart as me. You're a high school dropout. Let's see. All right. So, you know, again, people, look, man, I don't know why. But, oh, here's the other issue.
Don't take the stress test tomorrow, please.
Right. Right. Really? Yeah. Hold on.
Look, man, I don't know why. But, oh, here's the other issue. Shuli, let's say I did agree with you. Okay. No more Noga. No more, you know, your fat wife, whatever. Let's say I agree with you.
Okay.
Well, what's going to prevent Lady Carl?
Nothing.
What's going to prevent Lady K from posting that picture as well?
Nothing.
Right? Now, Lady K could just do the same thing. Now, Lady K could say, no, don't have a goof with my mom wife. Or I'm going to... Or I'm going to release the fucking picture. So in other words, again, much like the United States, I don't negotiate with terrorists. And I'm not going to negotiate with this form of blackmail. I'm not.
So what are you going to do? Leave a ton of planes and tanks in front of us?
That's right. He's out of there. Later.
It will never. Much like the United States of America, I
just kept repeating it.
And so I don't, it's just so ridiculous. Anyway, why are you so consumed with what I do or don't do for a living? Are you jelly? Is that what it is? Because you can never become a teacher ever.
So you think I'm jealous because I can't become a teacher? Wow.
He's not a teacher. He's a substitute teacher.
Yeah. Yeah, and the only reason you got the job is because it was an emergency situation because of COVID, because you don't have the credentials to be an actual teacher, because you didn't graduate.
Mike, can you do substitute by the WHO?
Yeah,
put together some.
Yeah, we'll see you in 10 minutes. Good luck.
Substitute, don't tell the Jew. Substitute, my sheets are filled with poo.
The Jew would like to thank the 1900 in here watching right now. Let's rock and roll. Come on, hit like, hit subscribe, turn on accept gift and memberships. Let's hang.
You don't even have a high school diploma. You don't have a four-year degree from school. You can never pass the CBEST. I would put $10,000 on.
That I can't pass the CBEST? What is that, the substitute teacher test?
I think it's a fishing contest.
He's probably pronouncing it incorrectly.
You really
may not be able to pass it, but I can cook it. I'll tell you that, John.
You're just jelly of my intelligence. You are. And I don't blame you. I'm super. So, smart. Shuli,
have you ever dreamed about not working in show business?
No. I've never. Hmm. Definitely not as a teacher. Or substitute at that.
Yes.
Ladies and gentlemen, does he really need an introduction? No, we're not signing off. Relax.
I thought Mike was coming back, if that was possible with the Boeing.
May I introduce March 9th at the Carlson in Rochester, the one, the only, Cardiff Electric.
Have you guys shown the pictures yet?
Yeah, we showed the picture.
You want to see a little?
So you're not homos?
No,
we're not homos. Good,
okay. Not because of that.
Yeah, now we're in the Photoshop stages.
Now take your skin off.
Perfect.
Yeah, but you do look cute tonight. I will say that.
Thank you. I'm all ready for the big show.
You want to show it to Cardiff? You want to show Cardiff while he's here?
Please.
Yeah, show him.
I've been driving.
Wait, where is he? Okay. Oh, yeah, there he is.
So when is your show? Wait a minute. When is it? Where'd he go?
This Saturday, on the eve of what should have been John's return to a stand-up stage. Let's remember that. Mm-hmm. Backed out.
Wow. Wow.
Get your tickets now.
There he is.
Is this Super Tuesday already?
Yeah. Yeah, he started by saying, whatever Gavin Newsom tells me to vote for, that's what I'm going to do. So he's ready. He's ready. There's my boy. Oh, where's
so handsome?
Let's see. Only John knows the truth, whether he is teaching or not, in an LA area school. Yeah, I do, and I do know I do know my life. Thank you, Broccoli. And
you should know if you're teaching or not. What the fuck? Is he getting confused?
He's rattled this entire show. He just said, I do know my life, Broccoli. Thank you. Of course you know your life. You should. Jesus Christ.
And stop calling it a life.
Yeah. Meanwhile, we can put up the argument that more people know about his life than he does. So, you know, Cardiff knows more about his life than he remembers. That's for sure.
I've taught him a few things.
You have.
Matter, though. Like, why is it an issue? Well, the only reason the shit way he wants to do that or try and do this is so people start contacting the school, which they're already doing anyway. They're already doing that.
Oh, so it doesn't matter.
Like when he screams out people's addresses on his show. Mm-hmm.
That's what I was saying.
He shows pictures of people's houses. Well, why does he do that then?
Yeah.
It's an interesting point you bring up. I never
you know how
really
many anacondas are in Colorado Springs, Mr. Shuli?
Yeah, that were born in probably 1938.
Not a lot. Probably not a lot. Yeah.
For a while. So it doesn't change that.
Let's see.
Give us another, John Schoolilla. Look, again, when I first said
Schoolilla, that was Skull.
Clip that before the potato gets it.
I don't think the potato. I don't think the potato has the smug Skull yet that we now have. Hey, John, Miley's doing a video. You mind? Thanks. The smug Skull newest drop.
Schoolilla.
That's 70s, John. You got to put him in like a fashion, one of them suits, leisure suits or whatever the fuck they had back then.
Yeah, or a pimp suit. And then there's this one, of course.
You're a heartbreaker, love taker. Shit, I don't mess him out with me. I don't know.
What?
Sounds about right.
He ends with that. I don't
know. Noga, I didn't know it was your mom's name. RP, thanks for $5. Who cares if John's teaching? That is your business.
Sorry, get it out of here. Not now.
I agree. Thank you, RP. You miss shaving your neck again. You're right, son. I tried to get it this time, RP.
How fucking stupid can one person be? You're looking in a mirror. What? How hard is it?
He hasn't figured out the mirror thing yet, Mike. Yeah, what is so...
If you turn your head this way, you're not looking at the mirror anymore. So how am I supposed to see it? Because I turned my head there to try to get it.
Maybe he's like a dog. He thinks there's another John.
Yeah.
I don't think you can figure out. Sorry, Shuli.
No, go.
No, you always get mad at me when I interrupt you. I don't want to get in trouble again.
Shut up and go. Yeah,
we have pictures.
Maybe he hasn't figured out how mirrors work yet. Maybe he looks at his left and starts shaving his right. That should do it.
Yeah.
Well, it's you see it in StreamYard when he's got the hair hanging down and he keeps going this way and then he'll go and it's like five times. It should take you got a 50-50 shot. After that first miss, you should know it's the other way.
Just go the opposite way. It's like, okay, it's a simple thing.
Are you done, Cardiff? No, I'm kidding. All right.
Let's
go.
Yes, sir.
Should we take Cardiff in the back again?
I like that. I like this one.
Stealing your thunder.
Because it's true. Like, Shuli's just grifting his audience. They're all going to run with this again. It's another grift by the dues payer.
Grift, not grift.
You threaten to show pictures of Shuli's kids. I never would show pictures of minors. So you could just keep on.
Yeah.
RP.
But he said he was going to. He said he was going to.
Yeah.
Mm. He did definitely say that. Says he has them in his hard drive.
The state of West Virginia can rest tonight. He will not show pictures of your minors.
They have you drinking in Shore. That's how they knew. That's the funniest part.
No, it's
this
not.
Is the proof that it's this year because I'm drinking in Shore. Do they know I've been drinking in Shore since about like 5 years ago?
Are you blurring Vince because he's a minor?
Yeah, he's the size of one. So we weren't
up
sure.
My eyes. Jesus exactly. Christ.
Thought maybe I had one of Shuli's kids on.
No, we weren't sure how old he was. Nobody carded him, so we just YouTube's terms of service with kids. You got to be careful.
Yeah.
Let's see.
They're saying that because I guess in the picture, Shuli's claiming there's a picture of a bottle of Ensure on it. Therefore, it must be 2024.
Let's see.
But suppose he does it behind his paywall. I'm giving him ideas now, and does it behind his paywall on Patreon, and then that gets pulled and puts, and then it's immediately on the hate sites anyway.
No one will see it on Patreon anyway.
Let's see. Yeah. Oh, no, on Reddit.
Yeah, exactly. Nobody's on there. And let me tell you something. I mean, why cut out the middleman? Let's just put it on there. If we could stream right to Reddit, we would have tonight. Who are you kidding? Mm-hmm. Let's go.
Vince, they already said that they're contacting Fairfax High School. Does what? Fairfax know they hide Fairfax? What's Fairfax?
He's the worst.
That there, people have been sending in clips and calling in and emailing them. So that's already going on. And
well, it's a good thing you're not teaching there, huh?
Yeah.
All they're doing with this is,
whoa,
you know, is just, you know, it's wrong, but they always do it, Vince. You know, they try and destroy any form, any way that I can make money, and it's just, it's sad.
That's not true.
Again, John, you went on and on for months naming individuals and blaming them and threatening to take them to court for getting you fired from teaching, and here you are teaching again. So you lied for months about this. You put so many people under crazy amounts of stress.
Oh, you me. Yeah. You know, I was getting looks walking down the street.
Yeah. In 5 months, Bob aged 77 years. Okay?
That's because
you're killing him.
I was with Tukey when he got arrested in that picture.
In Bergen County in 38? Yes. Yeah, I remember.
Now, hold on.
Go ahead.
Did the stress caused by John, Bob, mm-hmm. cause you to throw a drink at Kevin Brennan?
Yes, because I didn't know who was coming at me. I didn't know what it was, you know, after what was going on with the school board coming after me, sing the Star Spangled Banner, you know, and everywhere right. I was, and just like they kept, you know, stay after school. I'm like, I'm not in school. It was horrible.
Now right. I know this sounds like a simple lawsuit you have on your hands, but let me make it more complicated.
Go ahead.
What we're going to do.
Go ahead.
You're going to sue MGM.
Mm-hmm. Yep.
For yes. banning you for life.
Mm-hmm. He's right.
Right. MGM is going to sue Stuttering John.
Boom. Mm-hmm.
Got it? Does this make it sense, everybody?
Yep.
We know any lawyers that can do this for us.
Yeah. And then I will sue Beloved Chatter for no reason. Absolutely not. But just to confuse the judge, maybe, you know, build up his workload and you get out easy. Mm-hmm. You know, I don't know. Everybody get involved. I think that's going to work out just fine. Mm-hmm. That sounds like a solid plan. Notice John only looked up into the side while stuttering when he's saying he worked at Ralph's. All the others, he got out easily. I wish he had money and played poker. I thought that so many times today. Mm-hmm. Like, oh, he'd be such a dead fish at a table. It'd be phenomenal. I'm so distracted by his hairy neck patch. Mm. It is. Yeah. It is jarring. Cheers, fellas. Thank you, Spiral Out. Welcome, my friend. John found a new talking point to play with today. Yes. Yes. The protection of children. Mike, Kate, and Hunter would be a party couple add-on. Mm, yeah. That's true. Okay. Lily Bell wanted us to know she's Gary's daughter. Thank you, Johnson. Oh. A 16-year-old kid is probably giving Stuttering John a ride to class. Hey, there he is, stealing some of that food.
Good morning, love you class. Guys. My name is Mr. Melendez. Anybody here in Canoga Park?
The shit he admitted to today is unbelievable. Love you guys. Love the shows. Even Mike. Frog is the man. Tim Dransky, the legend. Member for 6 months. Wow. Remember him, Potato?
I do.
He was photoed.
Terrible time in my life.
He was photoed riding in the backseat of a high school kid. Yeah. Kind of sounds like he's substitute teaching again. Well, he's not a great liar, believe it or not. Hey, Frog. Love you, Bob. FSJ, FETL. I can't stop watching, and I don't know why. My wife hates me now. Thank you, Team Queef and Beef. Let's see. He's shown pics of Cardiff, Carl's wife, Shuli's wife, but doesn't want this picture shown. Seems legit. Exactly, Big Daddy Meat. You don't get to make up rules like that as you go along the way. If Panic had a bloated alcoholic face, that would be John FSJ. Thank you, Thomas.
All right, let's get back.
I'd like to say before you start the video, the only time he's ever shown a picture of somebody or docked somebody, it's because he didn't have a choice. All right, so give the guy a break. You just didn't have you forced his hand.
We always like to have one person pro John on Rico.
Well, just think about it. Think about it while you're ruining this guy's fucking life. Go ahead.
All right. Thought about it. Skull.
On Dabbles Anonymous, I don't go on there, but my friend told me that they're already fucking
fucking grown man saying his friend.
Yeah, and he goes on Reddit for hours a day on everything but Dabblers Anonymous. Got it.
I'm not going to confirm or deny that I ever or do teach at Fairfax. I'm just going to say that this is the kind of shit they do. I mean, and the shitware is just throwing more shit on the fire.
And now he's the shit burner. The sounds shit like burner.
When did he start talking like Jim Leahy so much?
Well, you know, a lot of people were saying he was extra amped up today. I'm not saying anything. I'm just saying he was very excited today. So who knows?
Events.
Let's see. Well, I don't want to make any yeah.
Okay, let me just old good Craig, point. Cry baby, Stuttering John, you photos all the time, docs people. I don't post anything of any children, and the only pictures I post were the ones that they posted on Facebook. And again, Vince, I don't do it first. They start with my family. I know two wrongs don't make a right. But I'm not going to sit here and take it. You know what I mean?
So I know I'm wrong what I'm doing, but I'm still going to do it because I'm just not going to take it.
Great defense.
Great.
Let's see. No, but I do want to say to you, Vince, though, if the shitwayer was smart, he would have reached out to me before he showed that blurred out picture and claimed and made the claims.
So, again, they thought the thumbnail we had for BS today was the picture we had of John. So he's him and Vince are breaking down the fucking picture and whether or not there's kids in it. And does he recognize the kids and all this shit? Is that his classroom? And Drunky over here is like, I'm not sure. He doesn't even know what his own classroom looks like. Oh my God. 2000 we hit. Shout out. Let's go. Come on. Hit like, hit subscribe.
Thank you, Cardiff. Up.
And go see Cardiff Saturday.
Yes.
Really?
Get your tickets. I mean, absolutely. Go ahead. Plug it.
I mean, everyone is here to see me. So, yeah, right. Saturday, March the 9th, CarlsonComedy.com, subreddit surfing live. There's only a few tickets left.
Yes, are you folks. Serious? Good for you.
There's only that's fucking a few great, boys.
Left. I'm not going to define few.
That's fine.
Okay.
I'm not going to put a number to few, but few is less than 100. So, yes, few.
Okay. Let's go. If anybody wants to sit in the front row, get a ticket now.
lots of parking too. Lots of parking available.
No, get your tickets. Go have fun, man.
Yeah, and if you ever host it and have 5 minutes, you might be able to get a guest spot at the beginning. Warm up. All right, yes. Hit them up.
Zen, why don't you come up, go up, do a guest spot, do a half hour or so?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, that sounds like a good idea.
Zing! You go over on time. You go over on weight.
Right. Patented Zenhauser 30-minute, 15-minute set, huh?
Hey, guys, John, right?
Oh, yeah. Sorry. I forgot. Sorry.
Because now it doesn't matter. The cat's out of the bag. So, you know, at least as far as
he's that?
And
Uh-oh.
you got to see him. You got to go see him. He's funny.
What the fuck was that?
How the hell is breaking?
He's amazing.
Hi, guys.
I mean, thank you. I mean, this is an exclusive on so many fucking levels.
I can't believe that just happened.
Am I going to have to destroy this episode? Whatever.
Oh, my God. What are you going to pull a Kevin and delete it, even though it doesn't matter?
And nothing happened?
Oh, okay. Yeah. Hey.
All right, look.
Hey, guys, stop writing docs in the chat. Stop.
Zen is so bad. I can't confirm or deny.
We did not do that. We did. I know everybody hates Joe. We had nothing to do with that. All right, moving on.
Do with what?
So, Saturday night, you say, right?
Yeah, March 9th, CarlsonComedy.com. Get your tickets now.
Saturday night, come on down, get your tickets. CarlsonComedy.com.
It's like just a moment of silence.
And you that's know, how it happens. Everyone's wrong. Like, that's how.
So hard.
Karma is a
I'm gonna throw up.
You missed nothing.
Mike, draw something fast.
Oh, man.
Saturday like, night, come on. If you're upstate New York area, don't forget to get your tickets.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Yeah, I tend to go long on my sets. So anyway.
That's a good edit point right there.
Yeah, we'll work on that. Oh my god. All right, nobody saw anything. Nobody saw anything. Moving on. I was here. Shut up. You weren't anywhere. Moving
all
on.
Of the people I've never been happier than all of your chatters are fake.
Oh, I love you. Oh.
Oh my god.
Oh my god. Look at this. Johnson, $50. Thank you, Cardiff.
You won't see any of it, Cardiff, but thank you.
Yeah. I've seen enough.
Never meet your heroes.
The season ends tonight. We have to end the season, Cardiff, tonight.
Oh my god. Oh my god. All right, let's go.
On the hate site, they already are even in this chat. Everyone's saying that I'm
I know you.
We all looked like John when they put that picture of that Nazi dick with the shit on it. We're just like, huh?
I was waiting to see somebody take a shit.
I'm going to bring Cardiff back on. I can't follow this. Oh, my God.
Oh, my God.
If you don't get your tickets for Saturday, you're really stupid. I'm telling
you.
Come on.
I'm sending you on. No, come on, John. What are you doing? I swear to you, I thought it was the same. I'm sorry.
Zen, how much time would you do?
I do a tight 20.
All right, everybody.
I can't breathe either, and I haven't said that since Zen fell on me at a club.
Catalano right. TV, hi Joe. Hi,
hey Joey. Oh, he's got his finger on the pulse. Hello, Zen.
Hi Zen. What?
I can't.
Hey, who's the potato?
Oh my god. All right.
Oh god.
I can't. That I am teaching. So he's already achieved what he wanted to do, or at least what Phil Russo wanted to do. Now he is stoking hate and doing what he can because he knows these people are going to now start contacting.
Is this a political show he's doing now?
C-SPAN Melendez over here.
And he knows that's what's going to happen. And Phil knows it too.
Let's see.
Yeah, like that's going to work.
Oh god. I'm afraid to take more cookie right now.
I don't know that you need anymore. My glasses are all fogged up.
I'm gonna cancel the chiropractor tomorrow. I don't think I'm gonna make it. Saturday night, Rochester, New York. Don't be an idiot.
Fuck this for the next year.
Yeah.
Fuck, I might come down.
He's going to tell me to. Okay. Okay. Yeah, he's got that kind of power, Vince. Come on. Don't be stupid. I told you not to be stupid, you moron. Ghost of Ralph Melendez. Look, they have a. There's my father. Am I crying, shitwear?
No, because he beat.
Thanks for the $2. So this is why you took all those old videos down. Now.
let's see.
Because I said au revoir, les Dabbleverse, as so I wasn't going to go live on Saturday. So I wanted the shitwear to squirm. Like that, I'm not, you know, that he's leave, his leave. Fucking cash cow is gonna run away from him.
Go,
D Trump. Thanks for telling us. I'm always playing.
Don't
games.
Even have milk. What are you talking about? everything, you know, he really thinks that his show is amazing. That's why people watch it.
Yeah, he's got to keep telling himself that. So you know, the $2 super chats hurt less and less maybe each time, but it's always a matter of time. I was saying the other day, I found when he goes to Reddit is when he's had enough of the super chats and the beating. And he's like, now we'll start to squirrel. And he was there a lot
he's
yesterday.
He's going to be on a commercial and it's going to be called This Could Happen to You. And people are just going to watch it and go, wow, I had no idea that this could happen.
Absolutely. Yeah. Absolutely.
Supreme Court 9-0 win. Join the Trump train. Skull.
Let's see.
So, Vince, but. Like, I'll never confirm or deny if that Asian girl that I was dating, you know, was real or not. But
well,
I will
just
say
said it right there. You don't have to really tell.
Right. You know. Should I confirm that she's a real girl that went out with me? I'll keep you guessing.
Yeah, I'm sure you got her out of a box that was delivered to your house. So she was a real girl.
It's an Asian fleshlight. Wasn't even.
Wasn't. That was a damn good fucker. I'm a good actor, Vince.
Let's see.
Hey, Carl Erickson, Eric Danielson. Carl Eric Danielson, thanks for the Swedish krona, 200. Just admit you were teaching John. This guy's from Sweden. He's involved in a Dabbleverse. It seems nothing you can say can be
what
taken
is that,
at
like
face value. Everything is either
maybe?
A lot.
It's in the, yeah, that color is $20. Yes.
Iron exaggeration. In a time where everything can be looked up, you just keep looking silly for lying. First of all, Vince, and if I were, let's say I were teaching, I don't want to. Why would I want to, you know, I'm my.
What? He's a man.
That is my concern. So that is why, like, this is not. You
all
know,
we did was
silly,
knock on the door. That's all we did, you know? It was like, and then he just threw himself.
Yeah, we didn't
everything.
Even knock. We didn't even knock. We just said, hey, we heard a little something. We heard a little something. What do you know about that? And he just completely unraveled. He fell apart.
Shit way to do.
Let's see.
Vince, I'm going to be honest with you. And I know you shouldn't say that. That's what Tom Chiasano used to say. I make quadruple doing this than I do if I were teaching.
Yeah, no shit. That's what people have been saying
making,
all along.
Okay, but he was making
106,000.
Yeah. So that means he's making how much more? How many times did he say? Four times. He's making 400,000 doing a stream.
Now, what he's saying is figure that I saw on Dabbles Anonymous was somewhere around 16,000 he made.
Right. Yeah, the truth.
Correct. The real amount.
But he was saying 106. So if he, by his logic, he's making fucking 400,000.
Do you know why? Do you know why he was saying that? Because he was protecting the kids, you idiot. Come on. What is wrong with you guys?
If I were teaching.
Cardiff, you all right? You need to go handle some, or are you okay, buddy?
Nothing I could do now.
Yo, like, give him a hug.
I'm at the payphone. I'm checking on my pal who went to the big meeting in the garage.
Yeah, and that's that. There's nothing we can do. I'm sorry.
Smash a payphone later, that's all.
I'm sorry. I love you.
Oh, God.
You know, because there's no real long-term subs. So, yeah, you know, anymore, they've kind of done away with that for the most part. Not like consciously, it's just So, you know, so you make a lot less. So it really wouldn't be so even if I were doing it, it financially, it's not really going to hurt me either way or not.
Ah, so there's the guy preparing to lose the job right there. Mm-hmm. He's like, you know, the job that he doesn't have. He's not confirmed. Norton.
But the last one, he lost from losing his job from me and other people.
Correct.
That he had proof with. He lost six figures. But this one, he took for $25 an hour.
Yeah, there you go. Mm-hmm. What do you know?
You can't beat this.
No, you cannot.
They pay more when you work with tards, Bob.
That is true. There's a danger there. You lost
that
there.
Gig.
That the kids have to work with a tard? Or?
Yeah.
So John walks in, and he's like, there's nobody else here. And they're like, exactly, and they close the door.
Yeah. Why am I the only one with a helmet on? Sit down, John.
You don't even have a football team.
Thanks for the
Let's see. Given what the clowns at WATP and Shuli have done in the past, I wouldn't tell them anything either. Never mess with a man's job. I agree. Like Carl says, Lady K says it's an act of violence, unless it's concerning me, then he doesn't care. John, if you were hypocrite. John, if you are teaching or not, we don't care.
Wait a minute. Didn't he fuck with somebody's job? Didn't he fuck with Carl's job?
He tried to take Carl's Patreon down. He tried to take our channel down. Numerous strikes. He's tried to take Tukey's channel down. He's tried to take Doom's channel down. Mm-hmm. I mean, I'm sure there's people I'm forgetting, but yeah, he's gone after anyone and everyone that has negative opinions about him. Not for any other reason. He can tell you that Carl had his book up. He has no proof of that. Carl is too smart to do something that dumb. And so he just did it. Oh, all right. Well, then I take it back.
That's where I heard it.
Okay.
But the fact is that I stand corrected. Nothing on these things gets deleted if you delete it. Okay. So if you have proof, the proof is there. Okay. Mm.
Correct.
Yeah, I know, Bob.
Yeah, nothing gets deleted.
Marty, I'm dabblers for fuck's sakes.
I'm saying the big companies, YouTube, didn't. If you delete it, it does not go away. They don't delete stuff.
Tracy just getting in here a little late. How come Cardiff has not said a word? I just came in. Is everything okay? Great. Everything's fine. Don't worry about it.
He's just worried about ticket sales on Saturday.
He's just worried about the big show he's putting on. He's phenomenal. Go see him. I've had the pleasure of performing and seeing this man perform. Or woman. We don't know. Go check him out.
Again.
With the lovely Vinnie Paulino, are we correct?
Yeah, lovely and talented. Thank you.
Mispronounced fat.
And fat.
You, brother. I'm sure you're great with kids. These guys are crossing the line. Thanks, RP.
Let's see.
You what did line? Contact.
RP.
Sorry, Scalzo says, I like the sneak peek into Cardiff's new character. Average, boring looking guy with a hat.
I know, I should sue him.
I know. You can never make fun of Zen again.
See you if ever in my town, in my city. You come out, and the beers are on me. Go ahead.
He told the same thing. For everybody in
AC, Brock Lee, all the super chatters, right?
But why does he think everybody's an alcoholic like he is? Like, you know what I mean? It's like, what the
fuck? Yeah, when you're dumb and addicted like that, you know. I don't meet somebody's... You know, some other kid's dad and assume he smokes weed. Like, I don't tell people. You know what I mean? Like, you just do your shit. There he is. That's the spot he'd love to be in. Mm-hmm.
It's the only context he has for social interaction.
Correct. Yeah, at a pub. Correct. 100%.
Well, I'm not going to meet you in my living room. So obviously, we'll meet at the pub.
Because you might hit your ankle on the bed.
What? Why would I communicate with anyone anywhere else?
I mean, it's mentally, you know, any doctor of psychiatry would say that is a sign of alcoholism right there by saying stuff like that. I only studied for 6 years, but I'm saying if somebody said that to me, I go, this person has a drinking problem because that's like his thing. That's amazing.
Bob will be the first to tell you when we were doing the Killers of Comedy, when he wanted to get to the venue 4 hours before the show, to start drinking. He had a drinking problem back then, you know?
Yeah, I wanted to get there five.
Let's see. Okay, here we go again, man. He had an MP3 in my book. I don't give a fuck if you don't believe it. My publisher saw it. I saw it. My friend saw it. And Audible saw it. We all clicked on it. We all saw it. So then he's taking money away from me. That is.
Nobody ever heard it.
No, nobody ever. Didn't work for anybody. Nobody said I downloaded your book for free from Carl's Patreon. I mean, people are saying it now, but, you know, yeah, it's nothing.
Not allowed, Vince. You can't take a source of income away from me. Now, there's something called cause and action.
No, there's cause and Bud Light. That's what you know.
All right. Let's see. If he's going to do something, then I have to react. So, yes, I'll try and get him taken down if he's going to fucking do some nefarious and post my audiobook that I make money on, and he's going to put it behind his paywall for free.
Well, let's not see. Free if it's behind his paywall.
Exactly. Yeah. He's making money off of you, so don't worry about it.
Did he
That's
say
why also, he's got a pool in his place.
Did he say cause and action?
Cause and action, I think.
Yeah, he's cause of action.
Oh, well, you don't have to tell me. I'm a dropout. I know.
Well they used to do theaters years ago with Lauren Hardy. I remember him.
Yeah, oh, that's right.
I don't know if you heard me. What's going to prevent Lady K from showing it? What's going to prevent fucking Tukey from showing it? What's going to prevent Carter from showing it? I mean, and this idiot, Vince, should have done it. He should have, well, I already said it to you, but he should have talked to me before he released the picture. You know what I mean?
But the picture was never released.
No.
I don't know what's going
on. Yeah, we did talk to him before we released
But why talk? Yeah, you talked to him the day before on the show. You said we've been saying we had a picture of you for the
past talked to him for the last 2 days. And all he said is, fuck you, your fat wife, and your dead mother. So I got the memo. Understood. Thank you.
No, but really talk to me.
Let's see. Yes. And like I just said, I don't know if you heard me, that kid will get disciplined. And it's very easy to find out who it is just from the angle.
He can't wait to rat this kid out as if it's a kid that took this picture. You don't even know what's going on. There's an undercover cop. He's 43 years old. He's in your class. You don't even know, you idiot.
It's Johnny Depp.
Because every classroom has a seating chart, and every kid has to sit in the exact seat every day.
Really?
And that's
I
how
never
they
knew
caught
that.
The kid from 2 years ago.
When is he going to start? When is he going to start using this 21 Jump Street defense?
Oh, it's going to be. And meanwhile, so
it's going to be great.
He's got seating charts throughout the years. Is that what he's saying?
Well, he just said that's. I think he said that's how I caught the kid from the last time.
Oh,
so he ratted out the kid from the last time.
He was like Dexter. He had the string.
Yeah,
he was trying to figure out where the shot came from.
CSI Melendez. He's like, I need you to hold this. I'm gonna stretch it over to here. Kids are like, what the fuck's going on? Drawing chalk outlines.
The picture of me. So we knew immediately who it was.
What he said on that.
Yeah, yeah.
The seating chart, and every kid has to sit in the exact seat every day. And that's how they caught the kid from 2 years ago who posted that other picture of me. So we knew immediately who it was, and it was reported immediately. And that kid had to delete her whole Twitter account.
That's what the LA school district is now forcing children to delete their Twitter accounts.
Amazing.
To protect Stuttering John Melendez.
Amazing. Unbelievable.
Wow, talk about a lawsuit. That would be, the parents would have a great lawsuit on that one.
Yeah.
No, I don't know what year it's from, Vince. And I don't know, again, I'm not going to confirm and deny. I'm teaching right now. But here I am. It's 11 o'clock. I start my show. How is that possible, Vince?
Because you're you dumb fuck. Mm-hmm.
No, because somebody said it's they vote today. They give teachers the, don't they give them the day off to vote out there or something? I think that's what somebody sent me.
No school, maybe.
But also, as a substitute teacher, you don't teach every day. That's why you're a sub.
Right.
Somebody has to be violently ill.
Right.
Or just Mrs. Magoo's period was over.
Right.
Now she came back to work.
Exactly. I'm hoping there's no picture and you just bluffed him into doxing himself. I mean, either one is a victory. Mm-hmm. Meat Puppet gifted one. Let's go. Count Connor, conspiracy. There wasn't a lone cameraman. Exactly. This guy talks like everyone knows about the Dabbleverse. It would be awesome if the principal says, "Skol, Stuttering John." That would be great. He's a special type of dope, born wrong, as they say. Mm-hmm. Online Tom R, nailing it. John is like the other far left Democrats, a big crybaby. Short Fridays. Thank you. That certainly is a face that will inspire kids. Mike, look behind you. You need a deli ticket dispenser. Ooh. That's not a bad idea.
Yeah.
Taking an Uber. Thank you for gifting one.
I'm a little lad who loves berries and cream. Do you know what that means, Dave?
If John gave out stock tips on what not to buy, we would all be millionaires. That Luke and coffee is fucking phenomenal. The minute he plugged it, Cardiff, we looked. It's just tanking. It's under investigation. It's fucking...
Have you looked into this company at all? I did a little bit on a potato soup on Sunday.
It's not good, right?
It's a knockoff company in China.
Right. It's a knockoff.
Have you heard of all the tea in China?
Yeah.
All the tea. They drink tea
in
China.
And it's a knockoff of Starbucks. It's a Chinese Starbucks knockoff.
Oh, my God.
It's ridiculous.
You couldn't be more stupid.
Yeah, it's amazing. It's amazing. Orion's Music Shop. Thank you, Orion.
Joseph. Von Garble. Wait. Uh-oh. Wait. Hold on.
Cirrhosis of the River. This is just at the best show and chat going. Thank you, Cirrhosis. Mm-hmm.
You can't even get a coffee at a Chinese restaurant. You know, they give you tea.
Yeah. True. He's teaching you how to blackmail. If you're going to do it, blackmail me before I know what your ace is. Now it's too late. What a putz. Yeah, Johnson, that's a good point. Here's how I would do it. If I did it by OJ, like Josh said earlier, mm-hmm. Stuttering John, it's all anti-semantic shit, way ya. Thank you, Chris. SM, I'm starting to think this guy is kind of dishonest. Just a tad. Mm-hmm. Watching this on my tummy on my bed with my feet up like, Howard Stern. Thank you. Mm-hmm. I don't know. This is the longest relationship I've ever been in. No joking. You guys are the best. Being able to laugh at life is highly underrated. Thank you, J-Dead. We love you, pal. I can only watch Stuttering John with you guys. Unbelievable how contradictory he is. Bob, wake up.
What are you kidding? I'm having a night of my life.
Yeah, yeah.
We just laughed fucking for 27
just
minutes.
Just the beginning.
Yeah. Bruce. Bruce.
Bruce.
Bruce. Bruce. Perry.
Thank you, John Peoples. Clyde, proud vet. Shout out to all the vets. When he was talking about the camera angles, he was threatening the kid that took it. If he can figure out, he will retaliate if he can get away with it. Mm-hmm. He ain't retaliating.
I know you. I know where you live. I know what you got in chemistry. Yeah. I know.
And I know what your mother made for you for lunch.
Believe me, going to the authorities, his supervisor, whatever the fuck there, and bringing this up will only do worse for John than the kid. Trust me. So good. Can I get a I love you, Bob? Big fan.
I love you, Bob.
Hugh Jesho gifted one. Thank you, Hugh.
Sounds like you turned on me.
Bob, what's the difference between jam and jam? Oh, okay, I'll wait. I'll wait till he gets back. He is extra angry because he has to say sober to make his argument confidently. Mm-hmm. Well, it's not working. Meat Puppet. And Stuttering John is jelly because he can't be a comedian. That's a good point, Tom Mark.
Could have. He didn't cancel March 10th.
Thank God Cardiff's there to save everybody. March 9th. Max, gift in one. Thank you, Max. Appreciate it. AWOL, he can't be blackmailed, but his baby mama. Julie will never pass the CPAP. Thank you, Covey. Orion, been a Shuli Patreon member since 2021. Miserable men days. It's been my best investment this decade. Thanks for the laughs, boys. Thank you, Orion. Love you. Thank you, pal.
Definitely better than Luke and coffee.
Yeah. I didn't chew the Dabbleverse. It chews me, skull. Imagine Stuttering John uttering the words, I know you're jealous of my intelligence and I don't blame you. Or saying, I know you're jealous because I teach and you can't. Cardiff, if you see Jimmy, tell him to call. This is Jimmy's neglected mother, Cardiff.
She's looking for him everywhere. Poor lady. Yeah.
Sorry.
You know whose mother's not neglected?
Go ahead.
Stuttering John's mother.
Absolutely.
Hello.
Did he get taken care of?
Somebody's in love. She's there somewhere having the time of her life.
God Bob. Damn.
It's very difficult to be this stupid.
Bob, what's the difference between jam and jelly?
I don't know. You want to go camping?
No. All right. How is it a grift if it's all fake? Mm-hmm. Yeah, Eugene, one of our fake chatters here.
I tell you, that fucking Chinese coffee goes right through you.
It's amazing, right? Please do a welcome back stutter parody. Welcome back. Seabest.
Okay. Remember when I was at the airport and John was coming in that day and I took the video welcome back with the song playing and that stuff? And he's like, oh, yeah, he's there. You know, he was like, he's such an idiot.
He is. Seabest practice question. John owes Suzanne her 40K. He makes 12 hours driving an Uber. How long until his debt is paid, not counting beer or 7-Eleven wings? Let me get my abacus out. Mean Gene gifted 20. Come on.
I swallow cum.
Thank me.
Mike, hey, did you see Mean Gene when you were in Florida?
I did not.
He saw you.
Shuli, are you grifting or gripping? Just wondering per my blue balls. That's all. Thank you. Whatever gets you there, Jack, you tell me. A part of me feels sorry for him. The other wants hates his effing face. I wish he would just go away. I'm talking about Mike. Thank you. Thank you, beloved Jack. We're all on the same page. Mike, I can't see Asa. Is she on her knees?
I told you she's behind.
How else is she going to blow a monkey?
Yeah, listen, that's not me, John. That was a super chat. Mm-hmm. I'm just reading the super chat. Don't get mad at me. So if he's still working, then why did he go to file a lawsuit? Could it be that he made it all up? What a piece of crapola. Mm-hmm. Thank you, Dr. Oz. Mm-hmm. Yeah, welcome back, Dabbler. We got that. The kid that took his picture is sharing it everywhere, saying, can you imagine this old man thinks he's famous? Grandma.
You're right. Guys, time to get out. Out! Out!
Everybody get out.
All right, there we go.
Wow. Good for you. Good for you.
It's me and the lady.
Look at hey, Carter. Jeopardy! Carter,
too bad I couldn't do that trick.
Jeopardy A. Yeah, Chuck Cardiff was reversed. Jeopardy A. Skipped in 50.
I swallow cum.
Thank me.
I'll fuck anyone.
I fell in love with Mike Buscetti.
can we get John's face put on Mr. Rooney in the end scene of Ferris Bueller's Day Off? He's disheveled, beat up, and dejected. You know, himself. I love that idea. Good pull. John,
Mr. Rooney's body now.
Yeah, really? Mm-hmm. Not far off. John's paying teenagers for rides with Adderall. Hey, kid, want to make a couple of pills? Blurring of Vince the Lawyer is brilliant. And fast forward. Bravo, Frog. Agreed. Mm-hmm. Agreed. Julie, you look like Dom DeLuise with that hat. Dom DeLuise. You have that drop? Love that
one. Dom DeLuise. Does Susanna have big areolas?
Cardiff, what the fuck, man?
Saturday, March 15th.
As King of All Dicks says.
What's the Uber cost from Canoga Park to Fairfax High School? Sorry, I came in late. I don't know. That's a good question.
Do you think?
But I don't know for a fact that he's teaching there. But
if he does, do you think he takes a bus?
Takes a school bus?
Oh, my God.
Just a public bus. Maybe that's where he was walking when they got that picture of him.
You think he was dressed like that to go to work?
Well, from what I've seen, it didn't look that much different.
That's great. I'm doing PE today, so I wore my long sweats. A day that will live in infamy, but am I the only one that thinks Cardiff is attractive? I swear to you, come on out of there. What's wrong with you?
What is a man? Don't do. Jesus Christ. What's wrong with you? Joe?
John still won't get Cardiff's picture right. No, he won't. I honestly didn't see a difference. love you guys. Everybody's making their screen now.
It's Josh from Jersey. I would hit Cardiff. Come on, guys.
Okay, that's about it. We can't beat that ever. That was amazing. Hello, I'm a French bulldog. Not I thought French
that was
Canadian.
Him again.
I thought it was him too. Everything looks like him. John wins. The potato is unmasked. He's happy.
Of course he is. God damn it. God.
What a show. God damn it, Dill Dog. on it.
He's probably got a good pizza recipe, Cardiff.
Oh, my God. You look great since the last time I saw you, buddy.
You know he's teach chemistry.
I swear to believe it was you. I'm going, did he play me that old time? Oh, my God. Oh, God. Cardiff is Miles Morales and Spider-Man. We're so behind in chats now. We're getting all the Cardiff ones. Funny, he knows that the school has been contacted. Yeah, interesting, right? I was way off. I swore Cardiff was going to look like the wrestler Abyss. I swear that's what he looked like the first time I met him. I swear.
Saturday night.
Please don't let up on this dink. The Uncle Rico Show and the chat are hysterical. Thank you, John Colludi, for 8 months. Stuttering John is a bad actor in all definitions of the phrase. Thank you. There's Vince. Shit. Fake Cardiff bit lamer than blurring me, amateur. Ooh. Thank you. So much for Cardiff's disguise for this weekend. Cardiff is going to pull Shuli and turn the car around and go back. Now can Joe please put a potato filter on Stuttering John's face? Wait, I thought he was doxing the other vegetable. I don't know. I don't know what's going on. 3/5/24. Never forget hashtag Cardiff reveal. Oh, my God. Remember when the Wizard of Oz got spotted behind the curtain? Cardiff? Nothing to see here. Dill Dog. Gifted day changed it back. Gifted 10.
Suck my dick.
I swallow cum.
Thank me.
Thank you for buzz.
Potato. Nice one. Almost had me fooled. FSJ. Yeah, you got you good. I'm very glad you're being responsible and keeping Muttering Jay's identity safe. Cardiff is acting like Stevie Lou when he found out John's show that he wasn't getting paid on MLC. Shut down. It's a big moment. Relax. I mean, nothing happened. Everybody move along. Much like Icarus, the potato flew too close. That's what some are saying. So do 400 of us have to get out? So TSN goes down to 1500. Not sure about the Stuttering John rules and regulations. Mm-hmm. I don't know, but I know there'll be a lot of screenshots of fake super chats tonight on and of that. Thank you.
Let's see.
The only reason why I'm so many different variables, but
just give one then.
For me, which is why I was never honest about teaching, even in 2020, I always said I had a writing gig or whatever it was, or 2021, I don't remember what years, because I want to protect the school, I want to protect the kids, period. And I know you think it's me. Just
I want to protect them until they post a picture of me, and then I want to find them and get their Twitter shut down and get them in trouble. But I want to protect them too. Hmm. Got it.
Wanting to protect me, it's not.
Would you report your kid if they posted a picture of me on their Twitter? I don't think so. If they goofed on me? Yeah, I don't think so.
I have children. I love my children. And I would never want a child to be exposed to any of this Dabbleverse. Ever.
Then leave.
That's why
it's
I will not confirm
very
or deny
easy way
it.
To
it's
keep
not,
them from being
it's not me being,
well, he can't do that.
Being like, you know, an idiot.
He gave the picture or the Nakumia thing to TV.
Yeah. He gave his the tweet, a screenshot of a tweet from Kumia. He sold it to Vice for $300.
A picture of his son right there on it.
100, yeah. Kid, not bad.
Yeah, and the tweet was, it was Anthony talking about his kid. Well, really mm-hmm. talking about what kind of dad John was, if I remember correctly.
Mm-hmm.
But who knows? But yeah, he sold that for $300 because it's important to him.
It is Dabbleverse. Ever.
Let's see.
That's why I will not confirm or deny it. It's not me being like, you know, an idiot. It's because I have a moral obligation, whether I'm teaching or not, to not confirm or deny it.
No, you don't. Not,
what is he?
Absolutely. I know a lot of teachers. They admit to being a teacher.
Yeah. You know how many I know that are alcoholics just like you? A ton.
Yeah.
Kids are dicks. I don't blame you.
I did a teacher's convention, and since I don't have material, every time I asked somebody what they did for a living, they didn't answer me. I had nothing.
That's true. Got bombed for an hour.
It was
terrible.
Let's see.
Well, I'm more concerned with the, actually, like, it's, I don't know what year it's from, Vince, and I'm going to say this one more time, but I don't know if you believe me, but I think you do. I'm concerned with the kids just as much as angry as I got at Lady K for goofing on your children and calling them losers. You know, I was angry at him because they were minors, and you know how mad I was, Vince. So wouldn't you think I would feel that way about any students that I was?
No, because you have pictures of my kids in your hard drive, you fucking creep. So stop with the fucking act. That's great. Bad with this shit.
You know, allegedly teaching.
That last picture was fake. There's nothing John's up that early on a Saturday morning.
That is 100% true. You caught us.
Let's see.
Well, not only that, Vince. Like, in order to become a teacher, you got to go through so many.
You're not a teacher.
You know, different
years of school,
exams you have to take, like, you know, now I'm blanking on
what an idiot.
Why would a teacher know that?
Right.
Do you need a high school diploma?
Let's see.
You have to go through a lot. That's why I know that you never confirm or deny it. It's just not. This is Stuttering John. This is not teacher John Melendez.
Okay. So there's two different people. Jeez. Got it.
I thought one was too many.
The performance. I am a performer, and I have been for all my life since I was 22 years old. So separate Stuttering John. Like, let's say that I was acting and I played like a serial killer. You know, a school district can't get you in trouble for acting like a serial killer because that's your job.
You know what? He makes a lot of sense, guys. Now that I hear this,
pack it up.
So he's trying to save his ass.
Uh-huh.
By saying, this isn't me. This is a character. I don't actually in real life threaten people to doxing them or wanting to beat them up or other nefarious things.
Yes, I agree.
Doing the whippets, doing other illegal substances. Really,
saying this is a work.
And this man doesn't do work, literally.
Yeah.
Bring out the coke extras.
bring out the prop cocaine.
let's just say, for example, I'm I'm acting in a movie called Butt Bongo Fiesta. Like, is that gonna hurt my chances of teaching children?
Right. About that. You're on a show where the guy's eating fake shit out of a diaper as lunch.
Yeah.
Now here this is a performance. I am Stuttering John, but I'm not at all saying that I'm a teacher. This is Stuttering John. This is the Stuttering John podcast.
This isn't us then, John.
Jordan Jackson.
Why are you mad at us? These are all characters.
Yeah.
Right. You got Shitwary, Barbara. Mm. You got Silent Mike and Log Cabin Larry.
And whoever the fuck Cardiff is now.
You got an ex potato?
Call me Paul.
Paul Potato.
Now that I see it, you really do look like you played for the Pirates. I got to be honest with you. I mean, I think you were telling the truth.
If there was
hey, guys.
Hey, discount.
Cardiff reminds me of Axl Rose after plastic surgery.
Rock star.
Discount.
Hey, Fairfax, who would you shield yourself behind? Let's see, this for a different, you know.
let's see.
J00, thanks for the fiber. John, which do you value more, intelligence or credibility? It seems you have lacking in both. You have a lacking in both. I hold them both in high regard, and I think I, right now, I'm doing everything I can to prove my intelligence and my credibility.
Yep, Vince? You are. And all you can to prove it, and you failed.
My hands are tied at this point.
let's see. Well, I think it's pretty obvious that I'm intelligent, but okay. Old Craig, thanks for the fiber. Vince, so Stuttering John can get into trouble with YouTube when he threatened to show Shuli's as I never did. Or when he gave out Tukey's little sister address in Colorado, I never gave it out. I don't even know what the address is.
I guess
Cardiff. Now, is this a fact that he's saying, or is this bullshit?
They're words. I recall he's using
him. What?
He is using words. I'll give him that. He's saying words. Words are coming out of his mouth. Whether when you put all those words together, they equal a truthful statement.
Mm-hmm.
I think the answer would be no, Bob.
Yeah, I think I kind of recall hearing his whole fucking whatever out of his mouth.
He's said it so many times. It's literally every time Tukey comes up, he uses his real name and he starts talking about addresses.
H-E-B-E-G.
Yeah, exactly. Same thing he does with Carl. 100%.
Let's see. And don't forget, Vince, everybody seems to know my all my addresses. So, I mean, it's like...
You're fucking co-host, you idiot. What do you think?
He certainly does, fucking, for sure.
Yeah.
Break here. Throw me a fucking bone here. Billy, thanks for the bucks. They drew first blood. No mercy. F. Shuli, Bob, Carl. Well, that's what I'm saying, Vince. Like, isn't it odd to you, at least a little bit, that they attack my family ad nauseum for the last 2 or 3 years, and then I finally come back and then give them a taste of what they fucking addition out, and then they, and now they're all butthurt about it. Isn't that kind of hypocritical?
Let's see.
Here's what happened, Vince. First of all, I didn't know that was Bob's wife. I did not. I thought it was just a girl he was dating. And from all the Twitters that they were all arguing about, I assumed that they weren't at all together. Then
out of all the women in the world,
right?
Out of all the women, he decides
that one.
That one. Well, I wonder why. Do you think it's because he goes, oh, well, if she's with Bob, then she's a Stern fan, so she's got to be a fan of mine. Mm-hmm. So this is a slam dunk.
And it's a power thing, too. I'll take what he had.
Or if she's with Bob, she's desperate.
Yeah, well,
maybe. True. Maybe that's true, too.
We get the fucking point.
Maybe she likes crowd work before fucking. I don't know.
Maybe.
Either way, I
thank you.
Stuttering John's the man.
But that's what, it's just the fact that now he's claiming how you know this came out of nowhere, and it didn't come out of nowhere, you know. And he said something today that I'll fuck people over for money. That's not true at all. You know what I mean? That is the furthest thing from the fucking truth. John, name one person that I fucked over for money. Okay.
He said
who paid you
fuck
when nobody showed up.
Yeah.
And he goes, I'll just take 1,000. And I said, no, I said 2,000. You know what I mean?
You're a man of your word.
He's such a fucking piece of shit.
Mm-hmm. I wonder how the school system would view John facilitating Hitman Dan's opiates from a Florida doctor.
That wasn't even Stuttering John, because he was doing that on his own time.
That's right. Yeah, was that the character? No,
was it
that
the
was
actor.
The real...
or I don't know who the actor.
No,
is.
Well, the character told the story, but the real John, he wasn't on camera doing it.
He was. You're right. 100%.
I believe that Ed Wink specified he wasn't doing it.
Mm-hmm. Oh, gotcha.
No.
when he did this and winked, he was saying, "Not, you didn't catch me. Did not do it. Got it."
Hey. You know, your ex-girlfriend, you know, is it cool if I ask her out?
You know.
And he said yes. So I did my due diligence there. Bad point, counselor. I win that one. Now let me win the second one.
He's just, You know what I mean? Just think of what he's doing. Just think of what he's doing. Out of you don't hear from a guy. You know what I mean?
Can I ask you if you saying yes to him, is that about like you're just like?
I don't
even
know if I said that. Like who would even think of something at that time?
Well, what I was going to say is you were pretty out of it at that time. You guys were fighting. You weren't in a good place. And I think you were still, were you still using at that time?
No, I think I was, whatever. It was after rehab, but it takes a long fucking time.
It was still in your system.
In your system. You're relearning how to be fucking normal instead of being normal when you're high. And that's the craziest fucking part.
Right.
What John should have done, like I'm going to do now. Go ahead. Bob?
Yeah.
I'm calling dibs on Jeaner when you're done, okay? Or when she's done with you, I'm calling dibs. Got it?
Sure.
Fair?
Now, which one? This one or the other one? You.
Doesn't matter. All of them.
No, but it's just unbelievable, the thinking of somebody, you know?
Yeah. I will be at the Comedy at the Carlson at 8. Can't wait to see that handsome face, Miss New York.
Well, Gina just put something in the chat. Yeah.
Oh, where is she?
Nobody knows the timeline. Yeah, the timeline, like, I wouldn't know. Like I'm saying, I don't know if I was married. I think I was. It might have been 2000.
Yeah, like let her tell us.
20, because the accident was 17.
Yeah, keep guessing.
I went to rehab after that a while.
Carried it through.
No, it's really hard. I don't remember a lot of stuff like this, and it's
weird. We believe you. Yeah,
it's just weird for me to try to put together times because everything is like a blur.
Yeah.
For a while.
As far as attacking family, I never did first.
Let's see.
He's a liar. He's just a liar.
Gina, what happened? You tell us.
Yeah. Did you want to say something, Carter? Did you start saying something? Or was
I here? How many shows do I really even talk about? I mean, it's so ridiculous. And secondly, do you want me to pull all the time Shitware and Philip and Silent Mike? We're all goofing on my kids. And you want me to pull all the laughing that Shuli does every time they goof on my kids? And I don't care. It's his show. It's his network. He's responsible for the actions of what his employees say and do. So if he's going to be there laughing at their jokes about my children, fuck him. Then I'll go after his fat wife.
You son of a...
The thing they have to understand. His wife put herself out there. Okay?
How?
Lady K's mom wife, she put herself out.
There's this one interview that my wife did with some woman, and he's like, from that point on, he's like, she has her own show.
Out there.
He doesn't want to go down this road.
Oh, no, he doesn't.
I have so much stuff that members of his family have put out there that I've just stayed away from.
Mm-hmm.
Well, you know what? Might be time. I'm not saying. Might want to dust a few of those off and get them ready.
Yeah, Bolty.
He's fair game in the Dabbleverse.
He conveniently Jenna out of it, who's never been on any show.
Correct. Your wife. That. Yeah. Correct.
Yeah, but nobody cares.
Right.
Let's see. All right. Maybe it would if Devin was gay and Alexander was trans, and then they started on that and started beating them up for that. Maybe then you might, have a different concept to the whole thing.
Wishing and more people's kids gay and trans.
Yeah, and wasn't, I mean, how many? When's it going to stop, John? What are you building an army? No.
I hope this never guy finds a magic lamp.
But he's like, I mean, again, didn't he make trans jokes, anti-trans jokes, while his kid was transitioning?
What, his aunt was a trans? What?
Yeah, aunt trans jokes. Yeah.
Jesus Christ.
Can you Photoshop John in the Situation Room with Obama during the Bin Laden? Of course we can. Of course we can. Any suggestions, please, feel free.
His Fruit Loops joke is still on his Twitter, if you dig deep enough.
Correct. It's Bruce Jenner Fruit Loop on the box of Fruit Loop. Yep.
Mm. I mean, you have there's audio of him saying a derogatory name for a black person starting with C. from the Howard Stern show. I mean, how does that fly in the school district if they find that?
It was a different time. Yeah. You could call them that. It was fine.
It's California. At this point, anybody can. You know what I mean? He can go there with a thong on. You know,
they got bigger fish to fry over there, is what Bob's saying. Yeah, he's right.
Let's see. You know, I don't want it. I mean, I don't want it with, like, I don't care anymore. But it wasn't fun to watch Bob do a 5-minute thing fucking trashing them because they're gay. That's not fun.
I didn't trash them because they were gay. I was doing humor about situations in the world. You know?
Also, the real Bob never trashed him. The character Bob on the show, you know.
That was the Reverend Bob Levy.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Also, he did like 26 minutes.
Yeah, exactly.
He did Zenhauser time.
Give the guy some credit, will you?
I got a whole fucking bit about how being gay is weird.
Right, but, exactly. But, you just wrote that.
He said, can you apologize? And I did. I did. He goes, okay, we're fine.
You did. I'll apologize too.
I've never done anything since then.
Yeah, I'll apologize too. Not to you, John, to your kids. If there's anything I ever said that offended you, I apologize. I mean no offense, kid. Even though I know you're 30, 38 and 42 years old, I apologize.
I'd like to apologize to his mom.
Go ahead.
I didn't know that side had the wet spot. I wouldn't care the places.
She looks happy still. Yeah, I don't know.
All right. Funny.
Every side the wet spot.
He's back, ladies and gentlemen. Let's go.
He forgot potatoes don't have a long memory.
That's right. Smug skull.
Skull.
There he is, guys.
Is anybody eating this donut?
Reaching for an inshore while they're hunting down Bin Laden.
Thanks for talking. Blurring out any minus faces. It is perfectly fine. Well, he's claiming that he's going to release the picture without the blur.
Let's see.
But also, Vince, I mean, let's just face it. I mean, I told you why. I mean, you know, I swear that is the truth. When I said I had a writing gig instead of, like, saying I was teaching in 2020 or 2021, whatever it was, I just didn't want them to fucking do what I knew they would do. And this is what they're doing. Because look at what we're talking about today. So Jay, yeah, I did lie, but I did it to protect innocent children.
I did it my way. It's unbelievable. He's never wrong. He never makes a mistake. Never.
It's all a chess game. He's 5 moves ahead.
Oh, I did lie, but it was for protecting innocent children that were in harm's way.
I knew he was going to do that 2 weeks before, so what I did was I got ready.
My God.
Ready whip.
Hey. Woo. Sponsor.
And that I should be commended for, not ridiculed for. RP, don't you agree, Vince?
Let's see.
If I mean, the only thing that I have is, when I was teaching, the only thing that I ever showed was either, you know, like that, you know, that the sky is not blue and the sun is white. And sometimes I'll do like a motivational thing.
That's kind of racist, though.
So Vince asked him, is it true that you tell kids they can take a picture with you as long as they don't post it? So this is why he's so dumb. He starts talking about the anecdotes that he tells the kid in the class. The sun is white. All this shit. It's not the question he asked them. What did he say?
Because he said he was racist.
The sun is white.
Show was either, you know, like that, you know, that the sky is not blue and the sun is white. And sometimes I'll do like a motivational thing.
That's kind of racist, though.
What?
You think he sells merch at the back of the class?
Yeah.
I wouldn't doubt it.
Only if he kills.
Well, I tell you, third period sucked today. You guys are a great period. Good to have you.
RP. If you buy a shit weigh a hat, you get an A+ on your exam.
Hey, who wants a vote for Melendez for senator button, guys?
Oh, God. Dense Vince. Thanks for the $5. Shuli is stirring it up so his hacks will call John's job and cause him problems. You're exactly right, RP. Are you that dense? That's what he's doing. He wants me to get fired.
Are you that dense? He's got the Stuttering John action figure picture as his avatar, you idiot.
If I was working, he wants me to get fired. This is his attempt to get me fired and trying to give me some terrorist negotiation. I'm not doing it.
Let's see.
So, you know, thanks for $5. Vince is a pedo. Sue me. Well, I don't believe that.
That's hilarious.
Let's see. Jay Dent, I'm sure the school board is worried about your coke abuse than a pick. What coke abuse? Prove to me that I was ever doing.
Vince shaking. Vince, if you watch, he shook his head yes when Jay Dent said it. And then John goes, what coke abuse? And Vince goes, no, right away.
Back. Let me see.
Watch this. This is great.
Let's see. Jay Dent, I'm sure the school board is worried about your coke abuse than a pick. What coke abuse? Prove to me that I was ever doing cocaine. And there's plenty of proof of that. Yeah, give me some. Show me some proof of that.
Give me some coke.
That's what I heard. I heard that was his mantra all weekend in Atlantic City. Hey, there he is in the back with the two Utes.
Let's see. Victor Mature, thanks for $2. It's about protecting the students from you, drunk. Okay. Coming soon.
Okay.
Code Blue camera. Stuttering John teaching drunk. I hate those allegations, Vince, because even when I was teaching, I would never, ever, ever,
ever,
ever do anything under the influence of alcohol like that. Ever.
Edibles? That's good to know. That's good
right
to know.
Yeah.
Right. Yeah. Hey, wait. You're on duty. I get it.
Let's see. So any alcohol just whipped cream cans?
Bob Ruzak, thanks for the $10. Can these threats of showing this picture where mine is our president result in Shuli's channel getting taken down? If so, strike away. Shuli needs to learn a lesson and drop producer Phil. How do you respond to that, Vince?
Well,
let's see.
Must have been good.
Because you know, on my other channel, like they were all unlisted. I just put some of my kid videos up there, you know, send links to Susanna and the kids. So they all have, you know, and YouTube took one down and they removed it forever. I couldn't even get it back.
Let's see.
You know, what do you think was on that fucking link? Huh? Interesting.
Susanna, we're talking about Oscar. She's like, yeah, you know, No, I forget, you know, he's so smart. He's, you know, somewhere, I forget what it was. I'm not going to get, but something about he's always right. And,
wow. What a fucking storyteller this idiot is.
Let's see.
Brian Clowder, what is the Third Amendment to the Constitution? Isn't that the one that they could harbor, or they can't harbor troops? Is that it, Vince?
How would I know?
I think if they can't harbor.
He's a lawyer.
They can't,
isn't he a lawyer? Yeah.
I'll read the Constitution.
To into your home, like, you know, to troops can't take over your home. I forget.
Let's see.
What does it matter?
Victor Mature, thanks for drunk teaching endangering students, not Shuli parent. How am I? First of all, Vince, I would never ever go to school drunk. This is what I'm saying. This is what these guys are gonna fucking do. You know what I mean?
Let's see.
I get are drunk you scared at to get lunchtime. The-
Yeah, exactly.
Like all the other teachers.
All right. What do you think lunch is for, stupid?
Ring with Phil, Joe, 10 grand. No, not at all.
I wouldn't do any, John, I would not enter into any agreement with him. Distance yourself as quick as possible.
That's well, true. Then maybe I'll take my attorney's advice.
Smart move, asshole.
Yeah, your attorney.
The one that you're suing.
Exactly. The attorney that got you fired.
Let's see. Tech kids mean Alki. School, find out. Go ahead and prove that I'm alcoholic. Go ahead.
Well, we know you're an alcoholic, but...
this one, Ben. Cirrhosis of the liver. Thanks for the $2. Tune in to Uncle Rico today, 4 p.m. TSN, DD, Clippin. D-Day. I don't care. You know what? That's on him.
D-Day.
I'm telling him, don't post it. You're legally drunk first thing in the morning. That's a lie. Victor Mature, that is a lie.
It's up.
Let's see.
That's a lot of that, huh? But
she hasn't done a fucking. She hasn't done a fucking. If they want to watch her, you know, do something like that where she's putting herself. I mean, she doesn't. She has a full time job. She doesn't have any time to be, you know, being an actress and everything else.
Who's he talking about? His wife,
Suzanne, yeah.
And only because we're going around.
Oh, she has four full time jobs.
And I haven't in a long time. What?
All right.
Hmm? Where'd that come from?
But no, you haven't in a long time.
I am.
How about 3 years ago or 2 years? Last year.
Let's see.
There it is. What they all used to say. They're all that. They're now all admitting that they used to say horrible shit about my kids.
And we so talked in an email. You upset. Fucking idiot. You stupid. Who's upset? Nobody's fucking upset. Go fuck yourself. You fucking loser.
Thank you.
That I go after his wife? Fuck him.
Oh,
fuck him.
About you.
Fuck you, Shuli. What? Fuck you. You're attacking my fucking kids. Fuck you.
You. Oh,
and then you expect me to fucking not fuck return the favor? Fuck you. Pay me. Fuck you. Pay me.
Fuck you. Fuck you. I pay no one. Fuck you.
John, if you don't like it, leave.
You get it.
Let's go. You win. Yeah. You win if you leave, right? Because then we dry up. So leave. Go. Shoot.
You went all fucking leavey against Gary.
Let's see.
I never contacted your sponsors. So here we go. This is another lie.
Not.
I've seen that tweet.
This is another lie. Right. Another lie. I didn't get his sponsored. That was Muttering J or somebody else. I don't want to say it was Muttering J, but it was not me. I would never contact his sponsors. He is lying, and I hate that. I contacted Factor Meals after they dropped Shuli and said, do you want to advertise on my show? Yes, but I'm a businessman. So if they're going to, you know, if they're looking for a show, I got to be fucking, what's the word, proactive, right, Vince?
So you
let's see.
No, they did. They said, dude, we watched the video of this show and we don't condone what is being said. So we're now going to
hold on a second.
This show.
Yes.
That might be the smartest thing he's ever said.
Mm-hmm.
Finally.
Because if somebody wants to advertise on this network,
right,
I'm sure they could do it a lot cheaper by putting a banner behind Stuttering John.
Absolutely.
And it will be played 9 times a day on this channel. So, yes, Rustic Cuts, call up Stuttering John Melendez.
Fuck, he found a workaround. You're right, motherfucker. God damn it. Shit. Now we got to edit 2 things out of this show tonight. God damn it.
Get ready for blurring everything.
Yeah, you think that picture was blurred? You just wait, motherfucker.
Don't you sponsor on mine. That's it.
So. Did you ever get a response?
No. Let's see. You want to talk about a liar? At least I lied to protect kids. This guy's lying just because he's a liar.
What a great point. You got me, dude.
Let's see.
If you're going to attack my children, I am going to strike your channel, Phil. So if you're going to fucking make anti-trans jokes, then I'm going to strike your channel, Phil. It's called Cause and Effect.
But he didn't strike us for any of that stuff. He struck us for copyright.
He hasn't issued a strike for anyone's channel for that. It's all copyright stuff. You can't strike someone for trans comments, John.
As soon as YouTube adds a trash in my kids button, which is in the works.
Idiot.
You understand? It's action and reaction. Phil,
no, I don't understand. It makes no sense whatsoever.
Whoa, did he just say Newton? What? Did he just plug DJ Dabbles?
Cause and effect, Phil. You understand? It's action and reaction, Phil. Have you ever heard of Newton's third law?
Hey!
Phil. Well,
wow. Where is that? Right here. Let's go.
All you have to do is understand Newton's third law of motion. 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 Newton's third law of motion. Motion.
Motion. Newton's third law of motion.
And I fight back.
I go boo.
And I fight back.
I go boo.
And I fight back.
I go boo.
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 I go boo.
And I fight back.
I go boo.
And I fight back.
I go boo.
And I fight back.
I go boo.
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 Everybody here watching undress you. Everybody here watching.
Okay.
Everybody here watching undress you. Watching undress you. Watching.
That's it.
Everybody here watching undress you. Everybody here watching.
Okay.
Everybody here watching undress you. Watching undress you.
New third law of motion. 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 New third law of motion. 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 Newton's third law of motion.
Maybe this is the former school teacher.
It is so easy. This is too easy. Do you understand me?
What a fucking pussy.
Newton's third law of motion.
Who cares? I don't really care anymore that much. You know, it's fine.
Mm. All right. Mm. Thank you. Thanks for the plug. Shout out DJ Dabbles. All his info is in our description. Right, pal?
So, yes.
Well, if you did, well, you'll know what I'm talking about.
Let's see.
That's not true. Because it. Because it when you.
let's see.
Well, I mean, first of all, shitwayer, I am a celebrity. So if I were to give a motivational speech to people, like I've done on this show a billion times, Vince, as you know, I always say, if a stutterer can become the announcer on The Tonight Show, then you can be anything you want.
He's telling that to his kids in the class.
How about an auctioneer, John?
Right, right. But meanwhile, he's telling that so he can get the rub, so they can sit there and go, really? You were The Tonight Show announcer? Because they're the only ones in his world that are impressed by that.
Let's see.
If you want to be something great and then lose it all, that you can be like me.
Yeah, maybe one day you'll break a finger and it'll look fucking weird like this.
Keep, how many 15-year-olds do you think even know what the Tonight Show is at this point?
None.
I don't even. I think they would struggle to even know Jimmy Fallon at this point.
Like, yeah. No. I agree. They probably know the fucking what's his face, the karaoke in the car guy, probably just because of all the videos online of it. That's it, Corden.
All their moms show them videos of James Corden. Say, see this, kids?
Right.
I agree to a picture, and I take a picture with a student. You know, if the parents are fans or whatever the case, I will say. I will take this, but do not post it on social media. Yes, that's true.
But how do the parents know you know,
little Jimmy,
the teacher,
little Jimmy? I was on your mom's Facebook last night. in 2005, she was wearing a Howard Stern button. If you zoom in really closely, I could tell her radio was tuned to Sirius XM.
I would be so psychotic like that.
Tell that fat pig I said hello.
Either her t-shirt had the Howard logo or she's a Black Panther.
I can't make it out.
But again, you could see by this picture, this is not, I didn't know I was being photographed.
Let's see.
Look, he's just jelly because I have been successful and he hasn't. He can't brag to students because he hasn't done anything and he's a high school dropout. I can say.
Well, also, it'd be weird that I'd be hanging out with students at 49 years old in any capacity if I'm not a teacher, John. Right. So, yeah, that is correct.
How's the basketball coaching going?
Basketball? Great. They're very young and they don't care about my record or my resume, any of that. I can dribble the ball between. I can do a crossover. That impresses them. That's all they care about.
Mr. Shuli, what's Steve Langford like?
Yeah. Is Lisa G really a bitch? All right, let's get back to practice, guys.
Tan,
I don't
mom.
Give a fuck.
Tan, mom.
You can goof on me for saying that fucking message. Sometimes I'll say, you know, I go, you could be anything you want. I go, sometimes I'll go, you know, and again, this is
like, that's
amazing.
The truth of the matter is, and I'm just going to say this because this is where he's going, so I might as well just, you know, I have said, I don't know, that's how a stutterer can become the announcer on a Tonight Show.
Yeah, you told us about that.
Hey, then I said, like suppose I told you guys that I beat Shaq in basketball. Would you believe me? And they all say no. And then I show them like the
So he's showing the kids him and Shaq on YouTube. Unbelievable.
He's basically doing his show for them.
Yeah. He does his show for everybody, for anyone.
10-second clip of me beating Shaq, and then everyone applauds. It's you know, it's funny, but it shows them that anything can be accomplished. That's all.
And then everyone
anything can be accomplished if you have a 6.6 basket head start.
Yeah,
and you need one shot.
He spotted you 6 baskets. The best.
And if you think that's a bad thing, is that a message you wouldn't want a teacher to tell the students?
No, teach them about chemistry and history.
Mike, just like you weren't a writer for Tonight Show, you're not a substitute teacher during COVID. So don't get involved. Thank you.
We go back to the same point. All the thing is this: whoever this student was, I don't know if I ever took a selfie with the kid, but I'm just saying I didn't know that he was taking this picture. And by the way, cameras, kids are not allowed to take pictures. If I say it's okay to take a selfie with me, that's different. But
right. No high school kids are taking pictures in high school and posting them to social media.
You don't like it, leave.
Yeah, get out of here.
Let's see.
Mr. Melinda, I heard you were taking selfies with the children.
Yeah, that's weirder than, you know, come on. All right, there we go. Look at that. Beautiful. Beautiful. And that's just part one. We got a lot more meat on this bone. We'll save the rest. Yeah, go ahead.
I wonder how many times you took a selfie with a student and he asked if his son has ever queefed in his face.
Oh, I can't wait for that trend. 4chan Melendez, $1.99. Frog Ree, good to see you, pal. Run DOC, $9.99. We got about 50 super chats, Card. If you want to get the hell out of here, I don't want to keep you for anything longer than you want.
All right, I'll see you guys tomorrow.
But plug, go ahead. I stepped on
it. Saturday, March the 9th, CarlsonComedy.com. Get your tickets now. Only a few remain. Be there. It's just going to be a fun show. Carl is going to be having his stand-up debut.
Whoa.
A stand-up set that I get to write for him. So that'll be fun. The All Apologies podcast will be there. Subreddit Surfing Live. We're going to have so much fun. And I am debuting a brand new gimmick.
Ooh.
Only to be seen on the stage.
Wow.
Comedy at the Carlson. It's going to be fantastic. Be there or be square, as Bob says.
I saw the gimmick. Amazing.
How's everybody seen this fucking thing? It's the worst kept secret in the Dabbleverse.
Boy, I haven't seen the things people have seen, Cardiff.
Yeah, I haven't shared it, but we will tomorrow unless Cardiff apologizes for tonight. Cardiff, I love you, brother. Thank you for coming in tonight. Cardiff Electric.
Thanks,
Cardiff. Go subscribe. Go support. Give the man some love. I love that dude, man. Solid. Solid as a rock. Blaine. Blaine's
can't get out.
I'm scared to click anything.
Hold on. I removed him. Go ahead. Poor guy. Picture. Reels. We showed the picture. No,
Shuli, I think people think the real one was a Photoshop.
No, that's the real one. Put it up one more time. One more time.
Give me one sec.
So they can. You gave this dope a chance, and he's threatening kids. Shake my head. Oh, hey, Don. Love you guys. Hashtag frog was right again.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, oh, hey, rebellion. Pick. Oh, hey, insurrection.
Yeah, that's the pick, boys and girls. Pay no attention to the man behind the potato. Crazy llama. Thank you. That was fucking wild. I feel like that Men in Black mind eraser would come in handy right now. I saw too much. God, I couldn't stop laughing. Bob couldn't stop laughing.
That was
ridiculous. Badass Bob Levy fact of the day. Reverend Bob Levy once punched a born wrong in the soul.
Wow.
P-W-O. Damn. Kahuna Nui. Thank you, brother. You guys playing cards? Right?
Right.
He should open his own coffee shop in China and call it dumb fuck.
It's amazing.
Monty, good to see you, pal. King of all dicks, relax. That's why pencils have erasers, Cardiff. Yes.
Yeah.
What a wonderful crowd. Congrats, TSN. Hey, Bounce, thank you, bro. I almost said, hey, Frank Zappa. Bounce, thank you. Hope all's well.
It just proved, the whole thing just proved that he would not go with the deal that Julie was making because he has to have his kids involved.
He has.
It means nothing to him.
He has to.
And that's all we're trying to prove.
And listen, going forward, I'm not doing anything about his kids. I will do my best to not do anything. I know I have in the past. We've all been guilty of it, but I'm not looking to do that. I'm a dad. I get it. I understand. It's not their fault. It's not their fight. But, you know, he cannot say the same, and he will not, and he will continue doing what he does. And that was the whole point of today. Mm-hmm. was to get him riled up like we saw. Mr. Rooney, you know good guy. You know good guy. Cardiff, we received your order down in Argentina. So far, 60% of the potatoes online existence has been removed. Keep going. And also, bsshowlive.com, while we got 1,900-plus in here, bsshowlive.com, live shows coming up. March 29th, Point Pleasant, New Jersey, Uncle Vinny's Comedy Club. March 30th, Governors in Levittown, Long Island. And then May 17th and 18th, come check us out in California. That's right. Huntington Beach, to be exact, the Rec Room. Four shows, two early shows, two late shows, Friday and Saturday. Early shows are stand-up. Late shows are live Uncle Rico's. Tickets are going, so get them. A lot of people are coming. Ever notice? BSShowLive.com. Thank you. Ever notice Little Lemmy looks like Mrs. Cotter?
Hmm.
I never noticed that. These are the best dabble days of our lives. 7 seconds, yes. Craig. I wouldn't mind interviewing Lemmy and her man, Granny. I'm a big Granny fan.
Yeah.
I like Granny.
Big Lemmy fan.
I'm a big Lemmy fan, too. But Granny's, you know, I would love to get them on and talk to them on BS if they're interested. There are kids at Fairfax who are professional actors. They were 5 years old when John last worked. They are laughing at John. I don't doubt that. Did we establish that making money isn't shameful no matter what the job? Isn't that better than being a useless bum that does nothing? Mm-hmm. Do you all agree? 150% I agree with that. Yeah. I don't knock him for doing the job. I think it's an admirable job. I think it's good for him for finding that thing, you know? Still doesn't not make him an asshole. John takes.
He should be proud of it.
He should.
That he's an asshole.
Well,
no. Well, I mean that he is
proud of that. Yeah.
Yeah. Cardiff looks like Ray DeVito that just gave up. Don't do that. The guy's had a rough night. Don't do that. Pay no attention to the bland man behind the. I don't know what that.
You know, even he was shocked.
Wait, put that back up. I'm sorry. Mm-hmm. I bet what. Hour and 40 minutes behind. I feel left out. Oh, sorry, buddy. I bet Bob cranked his harg to Mrs. Cotter. I did. She was hot.
Yeah. Well, hello.
Marcia Straussman, I think her name was.
Mm-hmm. Saving Private Melendez. I can say with 100% confidence that is the most I've ever laughed at a baked potato. 3-6-24. Dude, that was so fucking funny. And it's 3-5, you stoner. Cardiff. So, do you remember the 90s? By the way, Shuli, just watched 9 Lives of Howard. You did great on that. Didn't realize how much time you had on the show. Thank you, Paterno. I'm glad you enjoyed it, pal. Super sticker, Framke. Thank you for the $10 super sticker, Frank. What did I miss? Did you show the pick? Was at the Isles big game. Big win, 4-2. Congrats, Joe. Pick is up. Photoshops are up. Enjoy. John has two personas. Is it a creative choice that they're both retarded? Yeah, that's a great question, Looney. I've seen teachers on TikTok in the classroom. The bar is not set that high to become one. You mean kids filmed in a classroom? Thought that wasn't allowed. Stuttering John with the Alex Jones. It's a character defense. Ah, yes.
Worked really well for Alex Jones.
Right. I love when people get busted. They're a character all of a sudden. Cardiff will only remember this day as the day he relocated the potato button. Potato World Order. I thought it was a screenshot of Aleister Black. I didn't. I swear to you, Bob, we've met him.
Yeah, but no, but he backed out of the camera himself as a potato, and then all of a sudden,
But all I'm saying is he doesn't look anything like he did when we met him.
Well, yeah, I mean, I've seen him. Hey, that was him.
He's had some success. He probably got a lot of plastic surgery.
I mean, the guy's doing, you know, he's bringing in the money now, you know. I mean, yeah.
Thank you. I'm waiting for his tooth to fall out again. All right. It'll happen this week.
Which one of us?
Yeah, you got to narrow it down. You guys give this guy too much credit with the substitute teacher gig. Chemistry or math teacher? No. He's the idiot in the study hall. Sit in, substitute, no brainer. At least he's getting out of the house.
Hey, I do have some breaking news. I don't know if we should show this picture. I just put it in Discord. Yes, we actually have a picture of the student that took the picture.
Let me see it.
Probably going to get in trouble.
Well, I don't care.
All right.
Let's do it.
Yeah.
We're a rebellious channel.
That's right.
You sure about this, guys?
Oh, boy. Listen, do I need to see this offline first?
They sent it to me.
No! Take it down. Let me put it back up again. Reddit something. There you go. I used to have that shirt too, I think. I think we're missing a bigger problem. In two instances, there's someone in a school's HR that decided Stuttering John is fit for working with children.
Yes.
It's a good way to look at it. Vince has never looked better. Yeah, good job on the blurring, bro. Using John's logic, is it the school's responsibility to protect the children from John's words and actions? Interesting point, Froggery. Reboot Tim Roth's Lie to Me with John as an antagonist. I love that idea. I used to love that show. I came here expecting a pick and got a huge potato reveal. Isn't that crazy? Ladies and gentlemen, I don't lie. When I do lie... Cardiff, stop bogarting the goods. people. When he's substitute teaching, do you think he has to sit in the fourth row? That'd be great.
That's funny.
Cardiff's face is less shocking than Vince's hair. I agree with that as well. We all saw The Hangover. Stuttering John is charging students for picks like George Takei on the Star Trek convention.
Oh, my.
She's a papillon. Cardiff, stop bogarting the stogie. Give us gold. Was he smoking too? I missed that. Yeah. John's drinking at seventh period somewhere.
That's fucking great.
I take it Boozer isn't teaching social studies. It's the Third Amendment, stupid. Love you, Cardiff. Thank you. When John Melendez's teacher eating a... Was John Melendez's teacher eating loaded brownies in class? God forbid, no. No way. The most famous podcaster in the world? Oh, Jesus Christ.
Come on, man. Let him fucking...
Mom, my teacher smells like warm yogurt and beans. Holy shit, the stutter is strong tonight. The last few nights, angry Stuttering John has been hard to watch, but this is gold. Love you guys. You make my AM and PM. Thank you, Brian, for 10 months, brother. Appreciate it. Photoshop Stuttering John on the mat under Ali in the iconic pick. We're on it. Carmella, in my opinion, Cardiff isn't a bad-looking guy. That's why I'm saying he looks completely different from the guy I remember.
Well, he dyed his hair.
And he shaved.
Yeah, what the fuck? What, are you perfect?
No, but that...
I think Shuli's perfect.
That's why there's no negative super chat.
Like, I would bang this Cardiff. I wouldn't have banged the one I met in Rochester or in...
So you're saying I made a mistake back then?
It was a different time.
You should be a little bit more selective. Fact, John Melendez was the first one to tell a joke about his trans child. Fact.
Mm-hmm.
Fact, Mean Gene. Clip it. Dill Dog, Zen, keep it down 5 minutes to quiet hours. Yeah, he's right. You got 5 minutes, dude. Dear Vince the Lawyer, I made a deal with a stranger to give me a nickel every time Stuttering John Melendez lies. According to a pre-designated neutral party who agreed to keep count, he owes me 4 Elon Musks. How do I collect? Good to see you, Jay. Trade your tots for a photo. There you go. Oh, trade you your tots for a photo. Thank you. Sorry. Skull boy, screw Vince Lawyer. Remember, he's the same piece of shit that filmed Artie at the gas pump on the garbage truck at his lowest. Fuck him. Also the first one to post pictures of my house, pictures of Rocco's house.
Mm-hmm.
Outstanding show, gentlemen. Thank you, Cirrhosis. We should pretend Cardiff's filter was still on. I kind of am. Oh, hey, Discount Don. Oh, hey, Frog.
Big Daddy Dota.
I never thought I'd say this, but oh, hey, Big Daddy Meat.
Yeah. I got it. John is Peggy Hill, Substitute Teacher of the Year.
Mm.
Like it.
Boom!
Christy, I'm late. Oh, my God. Yeah, welcome.
You're in for a treat.
That's wow. My fault.
Sup, boys? Just left KC live. 40 peeps. Love that kid. We love KC too, man.
I love it.
If he's bragging to the students about being famous, then they must be roasting him harder than you guys ever could. I guarantee you.
How does that come up? How does that even come up, right?
What do you mean? It's literally the first things out of his mouth is about him.
Yeah.
They just did the announcements over to PA. Speaking of announces.
Yeah. He accused you of neglect for homeschooling, Dick. Yeah, well, he's an idiot. Usually, whenever I tip, I go to see tits and ass. Thank you, Vertical Lines, for making an exception.
Shout out Mint Mobile.
Shout out mintmobile.com. Get premium wireless service, $15 a month. Thank you, mintmobile.com. Real Cardiff or Cardiff trolling? I don't know. I'm going to go with the first one. I just thought it was nice of Cardiff to give you folks such a significant exclusive. Oh, dude, he's going to be so mad.
I don't know where he was going, and then all of a sudden it just like, fuck, I mean. I mean, the stomach thing that he got done, it's amazing what it made him look like. And I'm proud of him.
Let me get, I gotta send this real quick. When Tukey shows the video, make sure he gives us credit. Thank you. Callback.
So here's the funny thing about John saying, you know, that he's doing this to give these kids motivation. You could be anything you want. Meanwhile, he's telling them that he was famous, had a wonderful celebrity life, and now he's teaching school. So was that really a motivational speech?
No. Mm. Well, up until the part where he's teaching school, then they're like, oh, so we go back to the Tonight Show thing. What did you do wrong there exactly? 3/5/24, a date that will live in potato infamy. Amen. And Rumpled, Mike, go ahead, read this.
Instead of a syllabus, Stuttering John hands out his resume. Thank you, Rumpled.
Speaking of syllabus, I took the bus here.
All right, listen, we are all caught up. Thank you, everybody. What a night tonight. Cracking 2,000 live viewers. You guys are amazing. Thank you for all your support. Thank you for the people super chatting. Thank you for the people gifting subs. And, yeah, everybody, we can't thank you enough. Join us live tomorrow morning, BS Show, 9 a.m. right here, and bsshowlive.com. Get your tickets to the live shows. All the shows we're doing, the links are right there at bsshowlive.com. Hit like on your way out if you don't mind. And thank you, everybody, again. Have a great night. Bye.
That's all for the Uncle Rico Show. That's all for the Uncle Rico Show. Grab one more.